stream. Hopefully I won't turn off the record button like I did last time, but these things happen. I'm just waiting on Twitch now. Traveling to another home point. What's for dinner, if you don't mind me asking?
I think it's chicken and rice. Apparently it's a family.
That's the staples. Chicken, rice. Can't go wrong with that.
Oh, it is. It's such a staple that we used it every night. Different piece to fight to eat.
Get to pick up.
I think tonight is chicken thighs.
Chicken thighs? Okay. On the bone? I guess we'll be on the bone.
On the bone.
Cheers. The missus texted me a grocery list of stuff that I have to pick up tomorrow. And supposedly we're going to put it in a slow cooker tomorrow night, and then hopefully it'll last all weekend. Of course, I'll be in the house. There's a good chance it won't either. And it looks like Twitch has picked me up, so hello everyone! It is the final day of June, June 30th, 2016. I'm Dent. That's Cyndaquil. That's Mon. That's not Mon. That's Songarthal. That's his name right above his head. We're still playing Final Fantasy XI Online. I was going to take this big guy with us to Vizia tonight. I don't remember. He's not exactly ready for it yet. His treasure hunter needs work, so we're going to leave him right here in Bastok with the music. He's a golfer. People eye him too odd, even though he's in a port Bastok. Not saying there's a racism thing going on in Bastok, but there's a racism thing going on in Bastok. Spoilers. 12-year-old, 14-year-old game. So, I need to pick up a traverser stone. And he's going to be like, what do you want? And you're like, stones. He's like, how many? Actually, he didn't even ask how many. He just gives you all these. You're capable of carrying now. There's going to be one. Really? Just one? Just one. All right, so the first place we'll go to, let's go ahead and do it up a little differently this time. Instead of going straight to Grubber, let's go to Ulagarond. Yeah. Might work out. Probably will. And then make it so. I'm surprised I have over 200k on that crower now. Stuff's adding up. All we're doing, I suppose I should go ahead and get it into the inventory. Let's see, I don't even remember where it is. Item, search, colorless, souls. Probably just one soul. There you go. Mog satchel. I think it's awesome that I just got this mug satchel this week, and news this morning on the FF11 main site is they're adding even more inventory space to the game. Hello, Wonder Toys! Happy Thursday to you. But this one comes at a price. They're not just giving you another mug wardrobe like they did for mug wardrobes 1 and 2. This is going to be mug wardrobes number 3 and 4. Where you can only store equipment and inventory, but it's going to cost an extra monthly service fee. Or if you just want Mog Wardrobe number 3, it's going to cost an additional $2. If you want both Mog Wardrobes 3 and 4, it's going to cost $4 a month. So doing the math in my head, 4 times 12 is 48. That's roughly an extra $50 a month. I'm okay with paying. Yeah, I mean, it's not that high. I would have liked it better if it was just like a dollar more, because that's kind of, you can't argue as much with that one, but let us request visitant status and that one. Yep. It's just, I think this is going to start the same month that Pokemon Go is going to try and take all my money, because it's a free-to-play game with microtransactions. And let's be honest, it's not pay to win yet. I believe it's one for all characters, yes, on one account. So like, say, Dentral's account, I've got 10 characters on his, so that'll unlock it for everybody on his account. But Cyndaquil, who is on a separate account, she won't get access to it. And since she doesn't have any mules, it's only going to be just for her. So, I mean, it makes, I guess it's the most one way of describing it. It'd be the best bang for your buck if you have multiple characters and you have lots of gear. Another way of looking at it is, for just a dollar more, you could also create another content ID and get a ton more inventory space than you would with just the extra boxes there. But yeah, you got multi-accounts. I mean, shit, I'm already spending close to $50 a month on FF11 just in subscription fees. That's okay, because I'm enjoying it. Do you already finish eating?
No, I did not. Okay. I haven't even gotten to grab my plate. I thought I would try and tackle this bug art first.
Okay.
To see if I could kill it.
Yeah.
Well, it takes a while.
You have to go through the hassle of sending
I think that fight went like 4 minutes.
Okay.
Before I killed it.
Oh, you did kill it, though.
I did kill it, yes, but it took like 4 minutes, so not too impressive speed record there for what I want to do. I might have to go to a different zone.
This is FF11, and you're talking about speed records?
Hey, I went from 67 to 85 in one day. In 1 hour.
1 hour. Wow. There's one day it's going to be like, I did it in 4 minutes, and that was too long. Square Enix is wasting our time.
Anyhow, I will be right back.
Alright, I'll be here. Reinfuse previous set and set. That's what I need to do. Apparently, I still can't multitask. Click menu items and stuff. But oh well. We're going to do macros, edit macro, leave. We've got one change to tonight. And that's, I gave away my boots. Low level 20 Air Leon boots that had the plus 12% movement speed. Yeah, I gave those a song because it was lagging behind. And didn't think it'd be that big of a deal, and it's probably going to be that big of a deal tonight. I'm looking for trust, here we go. And let's go ahead and find my keys, too. It's probably in the same spot. Let's do view house. How many more souls do you need? Good question. Can you find out? For some reason I thought I would have put... There they are, open keys. So, at the bottom of the list... We'll go up from the bottom of the list. Did I pass it? What's that? Copper vouchers, gobby keys... 47 colorless souls, you need a total of 75, and... Billy was awesome, yo. Happy Thursday to you. Neo Geos, I forgot to say it's not Wednesday. Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday, everybody. 25 plus 3 makes 28 more colorless souls. Time's a ticking. Let's go get them. Don't remember the first place we need to go for this one. Maybe number 4. Probably not number 4. One way to find out. Once I get the Ochaining, I can... I don't know, there's still a lot of stuff to do in Paladin. I'm still too squishy. My accuracy is lame. I'll take a knee, and there seems to be no monsters in the immediate vicinity. Okay, so... Shouldn't have gone to that place. We're going to warp to number 5. Yep. Should write this stuff down. This is the one that I have trouble with remembering. Tier number 1. Number 1. Heal. There we go. Here we go! The clear demi-lean abyss that resonates feebly, sending a radiant beam of light. Lansing towards a spot roughly 154 yards northwest. And quick walrus. Happy Thursday to you. Spectral Jig. I'm currently working on an Ochaining myself. I need 49 more! Not liking this trial, no. What I was doing before was in Grauberg. I would go kill Mayer, get a couple souls hopefully from him, and then run over to the dragon, and then go get a couple horns from him. And usually, most of the time, it took me about half an hour to get that there pop item for the dragon. I usually grab a couple horns. But what I've started doing since then is simply going from one Abyssia to another. Southwest. Not too far. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here? There we go. No lights! And a water elemental. Stabbing it. It's no good when Semilafina doesn't know where to run. Okay. Range attack. Mithra's just gonna do a range attack from right there. Who am I to judge? Let us go ahead and do a... Eviscerate it. And then maybe Shintoto will be so kind to, move it. I'll have to go to Grubbard sometime, get myself some horns. Haven't thought of that. It's like, it would be perfect if it took exactly 30 minutes to get the horns while waiting for Mayer to pop back up. But sometimes it does. Sometimes it takes 5 minutes. You get really lucky, and it's like, dang it. Cool down, and sometimes it takes longer, and it's like, I could be farming... What's his name? For my colorless souls right now, but... Yeah! There's one good time about downtime. Cheers. Oh! That'd be fun. For every, colorless soul that drops tonight, do like a liquor shot. Whiskey. Yeah, that'd be fun. Except... What would happen if, you know, you killed it and it was like, none dropped? Really? Is that even possible? Probably is. Square Enix game, after all. Now we're gonna go to Conflux number 7. I'm gonna do yes. And then I need to remember to take off Snake before using the Spectral Jig again. That's like my biggest weakness. Well, not my biggest weakness, but it's up there in things that I don't do well. Ah! Let's go and do that now. There's a big guy that's up. I don't know what he does. I don't know what he drops. But I just noticed that he was a different size than all the others. So we're gonna go stab him. And do I? There's a range attack. Is it within range? You would think that'd be too far away. I would think it'd be too far away. I think the trial drops are 100%, then you have a chance to get two. That makes sense. Just wish they would all drop two. Whoops! I didn't think that Treon would be losing hate this quickly. Alright. I thought I had a trick attack macro. Oh well. I don't. Treon, why am I tanking? There's the heavy strike. I think SE will start to offer more pay items like pay or CP bonus, etc. Maybe. This might just be a testing of the waters. I want to see how successful this is with the people that are actually still playing the game. And... I mean... $2, $4 more a month. It's really not all that much. And they're not saying that you have to get it. There's something to be said about that. Alright. We got a Sisyphilis Fragment, a Bale Earring. That's a Dark Knight, isn't it? And a chunk of Mithril Ore. Yay. Oops. Thought I heard someone approaching. Not gonna mess with that. That's why we got keys. Well, I'm supposed to have keys. Where'd my key macro go? There we go. I was thinking this was a test. That's what it kind of feels like. I love the way they explained it on the website. Was all like, if you've got a character on this server, and another character on this server, and one on this server, then each one of them will get their different things. I don't, maybe that's how they expect us to be playing the game. It's not that we're supposed to be using different characters as storage mules. It's supposed to be separate characters to play with separate friends. That doesn't sound right. Yeah, it's not. 223 ohms southeast, so maybe in with the robots and not with the other ones, but yeah. Just have to wait and see. I mean, everybody keeps asking. Not everybody, but a lot of people keep asking if FF11's ever going to go free to play, and I'm like, what would they monetize? Maybe they monetize storage space. I prefer when my friends play with me. Yeah, it's... I'll agree. Actually, playing with the friends is beneficial than playing with a couple other computers that you own and doing assist macros, but... everyone's circumstances are different. This is gonna be east. Alright, so keep going this way. Probably around wherever this guy is. What are friends? Friends are people that you keep on your list in case you ever need a mail money. And 53 ohms east. Only went halfway. Alright, a little bit more. Be nice if we get to fight this next one nowhere near some mobs. 23 ohms northeast. So she's on the move. This one's a Shiva, right? 13 ohms east. Maybe like right up against the wall. Here we go. Ah, she was right in front of us. Yeah, she's casting freeze, so that should take her like what, 15 seconds? Ish. Maybe 30. It's like I want to use all my treasure hunter macros on her. I'm trying to remember to save those for Boingo Boingo. That's not his name. Oh, okay. I'm tanking. It's like I should be doing this on Paladin. No. You gotta be that way. So we got a Sherry's Earring and Go Ichia Seal and an Arbok Seal. And this box is. Oh, wait. The wrong thing. We have a key button. There it is. Like, I forget where my macros work. I haven't been on Thief on Cyndaquil in quite a while. Seems like quite a while. Alright, no monsters in the immediate vicinity. Things you don't have. Spectral Jig? Spectral Jig. Probably need to be closer to the archway. Although, is there somebody else here? Search area, current area. Just us. Could also be... So it's like when I first do the slash heal to see if there's where the next one general direction is. I'm like, maybe somebody else just killed one. Like right before I got here. Nope, never mind. 235 yams southwest. That way. Happy Thursday, Dim Toxic. I also would have accepted what are things I have to pay for. I don't have to pay for my friends. Well, no, you're not supposed to pay for friends. That'd be... I just thought, put on the Astro server. That's fine, Astro's a good server. If you don't like playing by yourself, it's a very good server. Me, I kind of like all my zones empty. It's me the only one in there. I don't know why, I just do. Trust NPCs. What if... For an extra dollar more a month, They gave you the ability to summon 17 trust NPCs, so you could have your own alliance. Oh, these guys. I don't have to pay for friends, I pay for 3 FF11 accounts. This is true. But, you know, drinking buddies. Those are always cool to have. You guys see both chariots. I'm not even gonna worry about sneaking in Viz. I can't get my controller driver working. For the PC? No, it would have to be for the PC now, because that's all this game supports. What kind of controller are you using? Get away from the chariots. The place is 23 yams northwest. Dang it. Going this way. And 360 to PC. Okay. I mean, the controller that you're using is a 360 controller. Northwest of here. That should be enough. Right here. Nope. 22 yams northeast. Man, this one's on the move. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 27 yams. It's like he's headed towards us. Alright. So, the 360 to PC. Do you have the... Is it a wireless 360 controller, or is it a wired 360 controller? So I think if... Well, just going two different ways, if that's the case. I would imagine it's a wired one. If it's a wireless, then you're going to need the dongle to be able to detect it. 16 yams northwest. 2, 3, 4, 5. That's enough. I don't want to get closer to that dude. North wire. Alright, so you should just be able to plug it in there. Under the FF11 config options, southeast now, they've got some default settings for it. I had no problems with mine. It's weird that I keep hearing people are. Plug mine in and it worked. Yeah, FF11, the config file, has options, and there's some default settings for the different controllers. I think it was default setting number 6 I had, and that finally got it working properly. Well, wired through plug-and-play wire. I'm gonna grab my 360 controller here. So is it normally like a wireless controller, or does it have like a little USB wire that you plug into it? Because they've got different types. I had to mess with the config options, but it otherwise worked. Yeah. So I see what direction I need to go. 37 yams southwest. So wherever that little dude is, that's where we're going. Hello, Mini! Happy Thursday, friend. I'm gonna stab this one repeatedly. If only these things dropped Alexandrite. We would, like, probably never leave this zone. Oh, that's not true. We would stay here for a while, that's for sure. 28 yams southwest. Oingo Boingo is on the move. The PC won't see it. It just sits there and green rings. If it's wireless but connected by plug-and-play charge cable, it won't work. That sounds right. There's a dongle. You plug it into one of the USB ports, and basically it acts as a wireless receiver for your wireless 360 controller. That's what I had to get, because all I have are the wireless 360 controllers. And I think I found mine on Amazon for like less than 20 bucks. You probably maybe find a cheap used 360 wired 360 controller that you can also plug directly into. 21 yams west. This is me trying. Oh. Hi! It's like a chariot right behind me. 14 yams north. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe right here? Nope. 16 yams southwest. I can't believe we haven't gotten more aggro than we have. 5, 6, 7, 8. JP Midnight and 119 Blue Mythic. Congratulations! 60 yams west. 1, 2, 3. Finally! Alright, Treon, don't lose hate.
Yeah.
Alright, stay right behind him. And use all the fun pieces. Great. Moved. Didn't ask him to move. Just moved on his own. With any luck, he thinks all that damage came from Treon. Probably not. I think this is also a notorious monster that even after you do all the damage to him, he's gonna do one final big spell and then die. Hopefully we've got enough. We don't have to worry about that. Probably got a lot to worry about. Do you know if Vic has gotten his Beast AF coat yet? I don't. He might be on tonight. That one's almost empty. Wow. If there is aggro, I will aggro it. Get a Curran Waltz number 3 on myself here. Woot! This is that spell I was talking about. Dang! That did a ton of damage. Alright, how many colorless souls did we get? Ooh, we got 2! Yay! That gets us up to 43. Still got a ways to go. But 43 is better than 41. I'm gonna stab it now. Alright, anybody else behind us? Nope. So now we're going to go ahead and use our warp ring. I would open these chests to increase my lights, but considering we're getting ready to exit out of this zone, doesn't make too much sense to increase your lights. Nothing will beat last night in the salvage tent. That's not true. Nobody died. Talk about pulling aggro. It's like they just kept spawning. Reminds me of this time in World of Warcraft. Oh, this was during the Burning Crusade. What was the level cap then? Was it 60? 70? I don't even remember what the level cap was. I know that whatever the level cap was, we were doing Blackwing Lair 10 levels above what it should have been. And most of the people in the raid didn't have really decent gear even for Burning Crusade content. But we had a lot of people, and we thought we'll just push on through it, and, you know, we don't need any of the gear in here, it's just more for funsies. We're gonna travel to another home point, it's gonna be in the current region, and we're gonna do Port Bastok by the Malkaz. Yes, please. And the first encounter in Blackwing Lair dealt with, like, you have to mind control this one boss and use him to destroy a bunch of eggs. And while you're doing this, you have the spawn of orcs coming, and you basically just have to keep killing all the adds until all the eggs are destroyed. And once all the eggs are destroyed, you stop mind-controlling the boss, and then you DPS down the boss. Only somehow, we kind of glitched it, and, like a long story longer, after we defeated the boss, the adds were supposed to stop coming. Actually, I think the adds were supposed to stop coming before that. And they weren't difficult, they were just non-stop. So that we're like, okay, everybody run into this little corner here. Somebody's probably in the wrong spot and the game's confused. And it was like 20, 30 minutes that we were in there just continually to kill all this stuff. We weren't in any danger of dying, but we didn't know what we were gonna do either. So, we're just typing out, oh, if we try this, what if we try that? And after about 20 minutes, I type out, what if we divert all power to the main deflector array? And half the raid was like, what? And the other half was like, that's hilarious. And there was a ton of laughing on the vent. We're teleporting to a cavernous mall. We're going to do Grawberg. And yes.
I guess it was funny on so many levels.
Yeah, you know, it's like, there were those in Vent that were like, I don't get it. And it's like, oh, it's a Star Trek reference. It's like, every time that they've tried everything and nothing else seems to work. It's just like, well, divert warp power to the main deflector array. That always fixes it. And it does. And, but unfortunately, that was World of Warcraft and we didn't have a main deflector to divert warp power to. So, it's like, let's all run out of the instance and all the mobs will despawn on their own and we'll run back in and pick up the next boss. Only it sucked to be the last guy running out because yeah,
reasons.
He got killed. Did you hear about the new Star Trek movie coming out on July 22nd? Did I? I'm not going to go see it. Proceed. And they've also got a new Star Trek TV series in the works. They're going to be using it to launch their Netflix-type broadcasting network. And I'm not sure what I think about that either, because right now, CBS and Paramount, they're on my shit list. Well, let's not get into that. Going over here. There's a reason I'm not playing Star Trek Online right now. Because I'm playing FF11. We're going to do Request Visit Status once again. And let's set it to the remaining time, because we're not going to be here for that long. We're going to do Curly Prospector. Enhancement effects. Everything. See if I remember everything this time without getting distracted. I always get distracted. Key items, and clear whatever, and yes. And then over here, this little one, the blue hair, we're going to do reinfuse previous atmoset. Make it so. Yes. Maybe that's what I should do. I should make Star Trek themed mules. One on each account. And they don't have a bald character NPC that you can pick. I mean, they got Dent, and he's kind of bald on the sides, but it's not the same thing. I'm looking for Trisense right there. Start busy up button. And switch to jig. That's what we'll need. I said I wasn't going to get into it. I'm going to go ahead and get into it. I don't like the direction they're taking Star Trek right now. It's like J.J. Abrams. Love him, hate him. He's not the problem. Name a Taru Taru Spock. Be good. They had to do Elvin. If you're gonna do a Spock, you gotta make it Elvin with the hair and the little dainty slash sit chair motions that they do. It's not JJ. The problem with Star Trek happened before that. It's the last few Next Generation movies were not that great. The one I liked the most was probably the one that was the biggest commercial failure. But, yeah, you know, it's like, well, let's reboot it and change the timeline. And everybody graduated the academy at the exact same time.
How academic is that?
Yeah, it's all like McCoy, who was like, what, 40 years older than James T. Kirk? It's like, I'm going to the academy. I'm like, why? Because that's what you do when you're 60 years old. Let's go back to school. I'm like, oh, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, you know, he's got his reasons. You know, his wife left him, and he's got a drinking problem, and he's a doctor, and yeah. I mean, for giggles, going the wrong way. 283 ohms west. So we got a long more ways west to go. Is that Vic Deodin or a drunk out of his mind Lenos in Discord? Yes.
It's a drunk out of his mind Lenos.
Hi Lenos. Happy Thursday. Actually, I don't think Lenos can be with us tonight. He's probably standing in line at the get his passport picture renewed or something. I don't know. 194 yards, just still need to get moving this ways.
Well, Vic is not here.
Vic is not logged in yet. He's probably working tonight. What was I going to say? Talk about Star Trek. Yes. I played a lot of Star Trek Online. And it was also one of those games that I didn't enjoy playing well with others. It's free to play, which unfortunately there's a lot of toxic environment in there. Minnie, it's not Lanos. It's Deodin. I don't want to confuse you too much. Northwest now, so we're going in this general direction. But I mean, STO is actually made by folks that like Star Trek. It's not one of those things that, you know, we're just doing it and trying to appease the fanboys and get all the money we can from them. There is a little bit of that, but not a lot. These guys, they actually go out of the... I think they watch all the episodes in between their big update stuff to get new ideas. There was like one alien species that was alien of the week kind of thing for like 2 weeks in a row. So they basically went and made an entire content expansion just about that one race. It's kind of awesome.
OMG.
So finally got Dent to send you some Everclear, did you? No. Here, this is what happens when I talk and try and attract notorious monsters. They just get further and further away instead of closer and closer. We're going southwest now. 32 yams, 13 steps-ish. That looks good. Nope, 12 yams south. South is this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Happy Thursday to Odin. That's even better. Okay, let's go another 6.
Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Yes. I'm totally happy now that I have my ice cream.
Ice cream? I want ice cream.
Oh, yeah.
The air elemental with its AoE gravity stuff on ya. Where are we?
Cotton candy and strawberry cheesecake.
And chocolate and peanut butter. Don't even bother. Although cheesecake's good. That's the yogurt that we get, it's the cheesecake flavor.
Okay, so I decided I'm gonna try Escarouan today.
Okay.
I'm probably going to die horribly.
That depends on what you're fighting. Then, I mean, if you actually go with a jug pet, worst case scenario, you set your pet on the mob, use your warp ring, and like, ha ha!
And die horribly.
It's like, even if you do, it's like, what, 400 XP max if you home point? Alright. So, I don't seem to have aggro. See a spectral jig gets aggro. We'll just get a. Watch these pugles link. That would be bad. Might be a little bad. OMFG. I was fighting the notorious monster that drops the retaliators today. Congrats, did you get the drop? And white skin, and I don't know what I'm looking for, so. I was surprised when mine dropped. Mine dropped when the ones for Lanos dropped. Reloading the frame. For some reason, I'm having trouble with the Twitch. They dropped first kill. Congratulations. There, that's a little bit better. And now you can level Monk from 50 to 70, 75 in style. Then once you hit 75 on your Monk, you have to get yourself some destroyers. And unlock it. And I would take the destroyers all the way up to 99. I mean, there are better ones in the 80s and the 90s, but I'd take the destroyers up to 99 if you can. They're that good once they've been unlocked. We still have fish chasing. Yep, we do. Or if he's going to chase her across the zone. Find out. Let's travel to another conflict. Let's go number 8. Yes. Oh, it's after Apururu. Of course it is. Poor Apururu. And to the right. Yep. I remember this one now. I'm going to go ahead and hit the flea button. I'm going to go down.
Okay, so I'm going to try and see if I can take on a Wabo.
A Wabo?
What's the shark.
A shark?
Yeah, the shark.
A shark. Oh, you're talking about the... I don't know.
Stingray-looking thing? Big blue thing that just hangs
around.
Oh,
from COP. Okay.
Yeah. I'm in Escaruan, so...
That's right. Currently fighting King Behemoth, because, believe it or not, I don't have a D-ring. I believe it. A lot of folks that don't have D-rings. I'm not one of them. I got a D-ring. Oh, so...
This is gonna either be the Battle of the Century, or...
Oh, my face!
Yeah, exactly.
28 yams to the east. Okay, so we're gonna have to do this with the monitors, unfortunately. Eh. Those are worse things. Anybody else in this zone? Nope. Just me. What is it? 128 ohms. Turn off the sneak. Hit the spectral jig. I think we did aggro the chariot that hangs out in this corner once. And he wasn't that bad. I think we can kill him just fine if we had to. If we had to. I'm not gonna go looking for a fight. 15 ohms west. Just a little bit. Well, actually, I overshot it, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next to Kultada. Right next to Kultada. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Garuda's posterior. Gotta love the ponytail. Whoa. We're slowly whittling her away down. I'm gonna enjoy Corona number 3. As I feel like I cheated when I did the D-ring.
Oh my goodness.
Uh-oh. Shark?
Oh no, I got one-shotted.
One-shotted by a shark. Nice. Oh!
Well, I wouldn't say one-shotted, but pretty darn close.
You got your D-ring on the second kill. Congratulations!
Soon.
That calls for a victory salute, which I can't do until I forget this woman dead. She's almost dead. I'm just so glad that I haven't pulled hate off Treon for a change. He's like the first NM this evening. That's not true. Yeah. It's probably because of the blinks. Almost there. Oh, I know why. It looks like maybe Shantotto had stolen the hate. Suppose that could happen. What do we got on here? Color seal and Iota seal and monitor in the way. Get it, Shantotto. So where were you running to? He's all like, ah! Get out of here! And the first skill I got a pixie ring. So that's what you gotta go for. You don't go for the D-ring. You go for the pixie earring. I'm not even gonna worry about that one. Spectral jig. It's either like pixie ring, pixie earring, or GTFO. 137 yams east. East. Excuse me. Not 100% sure, but I think all of Dan's characters have a pixie earrings now. Yeah, what I was doing was I was using login points, and basically every month, 9 characters would purchase the pop item for King Behemoth, and then one character would actually get the good stuff. 47 yams northeast, so a little bit more. Probably over where that one monitor is. Well, at full HP. 24 yams. Diablos is on the move. He's all like, I'm gonna run into this corner where they can't get me. That's not the voice that Diablos would use. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9 yams north. Really? North? It's just here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. We got 20 pearlescent, 2 ebon lights, and 8 a provoke. Treon! If it gets on, you guys should do some BCNMs and Brenner towards the end of the stream. Yeah, spider going on me. Sorry, Mr. Spider. And it's Divinum Lewis. Happy Thursday, Divinum. I need to do my treasure hunter thingy before we all get slept. Time. Well, not yet. Lots of stabs. Okay. I think that did what we wanted it to, but maybe it did. Darkness! And the good news is, somebody pulled hate off me. Well, monitor hate off me. Comes nightmare. And we're slept. Smoke them if you got them. 5 ways 87. Happy Thursday to you too. Oh geez, not a crit. I probably didn't like bad 20 levels ago. It's like every time he hits me, it's doing all this damage. Of course, the whole reason that I pick the Atmas that I do is to try and survive this guy. That'll be wearing off soon. Another 20 seconds. We're in the yellow. Don't panic. There's nothing you can do about it. Just hope that Treon... Okay, now you can start panicking. I mean, when you got about as much health left as the tank... You saw what he did? He slept us before I could get off the evisceration! Man... Of course, now he's trying to take out Shentoto. I'm okay with that.
I'm not people. Okay with that.
I mean, he can't even hit her. He's gonna do an Asper on her, and she's probably already regen back to max MP. Unfortunately, her HP's not going up. She's losing close to, what is that? Maybe 60 HP a tick? Yep. Just playing FF11, sipping some Jaeger. Playing FF11. Alright, 7 seconds. I'm going to get you this time. All the damage! All at once! There we go. Like the cure. Use the cure. Okay. Somebody stab him to death already! There we go. I mean, sleep knife. We're trying to. I'm not looking forward to doing that again. I'm hoping that maybe I can give my thief's knife to Song, but. Probably not that easy. Oh!
The snipe, yeah, that's a rare item. You should be able to pass that, no problem.
There we go. 2 more colorless souls. And let's, save the Tartars here.
Are you up to 40 yet?
Yeah. We were up to 40 last week. This should get me 45. Apparently I can't do math well. 51 is what that says, does it not? 51 colorless souls, 24 to go. And currently at 174 hours straight of being awake, so don't judge my typing. I can't do that. There's somebody that types for a living and typing has to be perfect. I'm gonna be judgmental. Nah, that's not true. What's in the box?
A typewriter.
A Naiad's lock. I could probably sell it on the auction house for a couple K. And that's it. Yeah, I guess that's it. So let's warp ring. What time is it? 9:49. It should be about time for Oingo Boingo to be back up. Gotta learn that Leviathan's name. It's pretty similar to it though. Oing Oing or something? No, that's not right. It's FF11. If you can pronounce the names, you're not playing the game right. What's in the effing box? Your wife's decapitated
syrup,
of course. No. Pancakes and syrup. And that's why Brad Pitt shot the man 17 times.
Mother's home cooking?
Bastok. Pork Bastok. Buy the mug house. Yes, please. Alright, by the time we usually get to beer number 3, even though it's light beer, we skip a little bit slower on the daily warps. I'm in the Temple of Ugly People right now. Yeah, I like the name of that, Ugly People. I believe it's pronounced Temple of Ugalepe, but probably not.
Yes, for all those who need to be politically correct.
Ugly people.
For those who just want to say whatever, mm-hmm. Ugly people.
Ugly people. At least he capitalized ugly and ugly people. There we go. I don't need another Traverser song because we didn't use the last one. Ernst, help me out here. He's like, how might I assist you this day? It's like, by teleportation to a cavernous mall. He's like, which one? I'm like, the snowy one. He's like, it'd be like $200. I'm like, make it so. Warp 1, engage. Garbage Citadel. It's only this, what you call it when, actually fall down one of those holes accident-like. Proceed. And, like, I didn't think I was gonna fall down the holes. Nobody said, look out for them holes. Yeah, that's all that. All they basically said was, you don't expect us to go down there and res ya, do ya? And I'm like, no. Suck dropping party as soon as I home point. Suckers. Making the tank pull. What's up with that? I'm gonna do requesting visitant status. It's gonna have 78 minutes. That's over an hour. We should have it done by then. Confirm. We're gonna go talk to you. And we're gonna do enhancement effects. And you're like, everything. Yes. Castle Astrocious. Temple of Ugly People. I don't remember the Castle Astrocious. Castle O is, I think, what we called it. And yes. And we always just mispronounce Vol Baileys all the time. Reinfuse previous atmoset. Make it so. Yes. I'm looking for the trust button. Ah. Never moved it from the last time. Quickly send a clip. Time's a-wastin'. These 24 thingies won't farm themselves. I think if I could get it to about 15 minutes a kill, it's not going to be that quick. And you get an average 4 every 30 minutes then, which would make 8 every hour. You might be able to finish this in 3 hours. I don't think it'd be that quick. It'd probably be closer to 1 every 30 minutes. Or maybe 1 every hour. Which would mean we still got 24 hours of this stuff to do. Alright, that's 6. That's enough. I remember where I found the elemental last time. It wasn't the first one, so it must have been the second one. Let's go there. It's like, is purple snow any colder than white snow? I would think that it probably is. Alright, dudes. We gotta talk about personal space now. 285 yams northwest. So we're going to hit the flea button, followed by the spectral jig button. And then we're gonna run this way. People always pronounce Selbina as Selbina. Except me, I just didn't. I say Selbina. But I got most of my education in Texas. There's probably a lot of things I don't pronounce well. I remember,
you're only wrong if you're really picky about names.
No, you're only wrong if you're having lunch with your Latin teacher and she corrects your pronunciation when ordering lunch. That happened. 82 yams north of here. America! There we go. 55 yams north. By the spiders. Everybody loves spiders. Well, not everybody. I just killed one. It was crawling on my arm. And Mrs. found a black widow last year in our bedroom. She used like an entire can of Raid on her. Poor spider. I don't even know how it got in, but it was when I called up the office manager and was like, we're gonna need new weather stripping on our bedroom windows. Like, why? Because the missus found a black widow. They're like, oh! Yeah, we'll send somebody out today. It's like FFL12, it's Nalbina. Not Nalbina. But didn't 12 have all the vocal acting, pronouncing everything for us? 1, 2, 3. Man, we're gonna be fighting spiders, aren't we? I once had two bats stuck between my window. Here in Connecticut, we have double-paned storm windows. 5 yams south. Yeah. What that would look like. You open the blapes, drapes. You open up the blapes. Stab!
Get them blapes open.
Get the blapes open. There's like two bats. Be all that. I'm Batman. No, I'm Batman. No, you're the bat stuck in the window, man. So are you! Probably a conversation that they had. No, they're probably really scared. Bats would frighten easily.
So are blapes.
Uh-oh.
I'm just saying.
It looks like Sema Lafina. I know I mispronounced that too. Made some friends. Speaking of not pronouncing fibs right, things. Why is this thing not dead yet? Oh, that's right, because I have a tank in the party. It's Ronfar Cat! Happy Thursday, Ronfar.
Hello, Abby person.
Maybe it'll have a time extension. I doubt it. But maybe. It's in the box. Oh, 750 level points. That's not terrible. Alright, Sema. I could pull all those spiders off you, but I think she needs to learn a lesson. Not to AoE. There's a ton of mobs fighting on top of us. Right? Right. So, she'll be fine. How y'all doing this wonderful Thursday? We feel like we're still sober. I mean, I've had enough beer and not enough dinner that I should be buzzed. I'm not buzzed. It's been a rough week at work. I don't know how much trouble I'd get in if I called in sick. I haven't called in sick in 8 years. I've shown up sick and they've sent me home. That's not the same thing. Yeah. It's kind of the same thing. I'm like, let me get this straight. You're calling in sick the day before a 3-day weekend. I'm like, yes. Must have like a summer flu. That's it. Yeah. You didn't get the joke, Dent. Probably not. Let's go into complex number 7 with a yes. I don't even know what happened to all the spiders. They seem to have disappeared.
Oh, I'm just excited this Saturday I don't have to be on the computer.
Yeah, until somebody doesn't show up. Oh.
Nah, I get to be the manager on duty.
Bum, bum, bum. You, man the front desk. You, go clean all the rooms. You, go get me my supper.
Touch.
No monsters in the immediate vicinity. All you quits people need to come to Asura. No, like... maybe 20% of all you Asura people need to come to quests. Because we got plenty of space!
Well, I'm technically already on Asura.
Okay. There you go. And I'll probably make an Asura character one day. When I say that, you know.
I mean, I've got like 15 characters on there, so I think that should qualify for something.
Did I forget to use... No, I used Spectral Jig. It didn't work, did it? Quetz will forever be better than Oscar. I don't know about that. Towards southwest. So, that way. So we're going the wrong way. Just got my first 5 trusts. Congratulations, Doom. Asura has enough people anyways. Miss! Oh, screw it. I'll just flee. And just like dodging raindrops so you don't get wet, we're just gonna dodge monitors. So that we don't get aggro. Yeah, that's right, you didn't hear nothing. There we go. Anybody falling? Yep, someone's falling. I couldn't tell if it was a spectator or a Shantotto. About the same size. And they both float in the air. Asura has enough people anyway. Quetz, on the other hand, does not. Keyboard is hard. It is. That's why I still use the gamepad. Well, that's not the only reason why. That's the main reason why. 110 Yom South. Alright. Maybe I should...
That's disgusting.
Afraid to ask. With our powers combined, we will make Captain Planet. And we just need everybody in the Discord server to shout out on cue. Go! Vanadil!
Planet!
No Vanadil. Thief's Knife acquired. Congratulations! It's like everybody's getting all the good stuff tonight. We got a defending ring. We got a Thief's Knife acquired. Now I'd all need some.
You got a defending ring tonight?
No, not me. Minnie did. Oh. I got my defending ring like months ago. That's when I should have retired Paladin. Like, we got the defending ring, now we don't ever have to. Never have to log on to Paladin again.
Yes, the one reason why you would need a defending ring is for a paladin, and we're not going to use that job anymore.
Exactly. You can use defending ring on lots of jobs. Like, all jobs level 70 and above. Well, we're going to wear it right now.
Okay, yes. But its most practical application, obviously, is going to be on paladin.
Yeah. I love it how this chariot just floated by and totally ignored me.
Totally.
Just floated on by. There he's coming again. Maybe they don't aggro? Alright. Strength plus 5, agility plus 3, subtle blow plus 5. That's not bad for a rare item. Level 88, so it's never going to sell in the auction house. The first day I reinstalled FF11, I got a D ring. I'm pretty sure that's what rooked me back in. Congratulations. Right, this will be the chariot that one-shots me. Or maybe Treon. Hopefully Treon and not me.
It's the one-shotting chariot!
Buy a generic wired Xbox 360 or Xbox One controller for like 20-30 bucks. Don't go to Walmart. I can't have anybody support Walmart on my stream. Go to GameStop. They need your money.
Sorry,
hey,
man.
Look at this. Dude's got all his HP back.
Can we change it to can we change it to go to Best Buy?
I haven't been a big fan of Best Buy, but I don't see why not. We're like doing damage. But is he
at a GameStop for on and off for 10 years.
Okay.
It's a horrible company to be with.
Yeah. That's why they need your money, so that they can make it better. Retail shop. Watch a Walmart lawsuit for mentioning their name negatively on stream. Well, then Walmart shouldn't have called the cops on me back in 1996. Ancient history for some. Nope, so like, what are you doing shopping at 2 o'clock in the morning? And I'm like, what's the store being open 2 o'clock in the morning if we're not supposed to be shopping here? I'm like, riddle me that. But yeah, getting a wired controller works fine. I guess I really don't care where you get it. All the electronics I bought at Walmart don't work anymore. Just sad. I don't know why this thing's still alive. But, got a Taru Sash for Treasure Hunter. Congratulations. I kind of want that. I even tried downloading that driver from Microsoft. Maybe it's the control. It's the 360 wireless controllers. The only way I've seen them work, or the only thing that I've ever read that they work with, is with the dongle. Somehow we lost Kate. Back up a bit. We can't back up a bit. We're bounded. That could be a problem. It should be alright. I'm gonna put the earplugs out for just a moment, and I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. Because it's behind me. Controller is a controller, no matter what. Worse than a keyboard. Playing FFO. Well, it's a learning curve. Yay, the thing's dead. And looks like we're about to get aggro. Yeah. Call it aggro. That's what happens when you go AFK. Let me start killing this thing one more time. So, this thing, it's basically a little USB plug on one side and then a little wireless receiver that lights up. Wow, that died fast. Has Microsoft written on one side. And they've got some fake ones out there. If it looks like it's too cheap, it's probably not right. On the backside it says, Microsoft Xbox 360 Wireless Receiver for Windows. They have more registration marks and TMs in there than you would believe. Dent, why don't you mention to Deodin that I got the D-Ring, second kill. I think I just did. I got the sash from having max lights every stab. Congrats! One of these days.
My reaction to this is, wow.
Just think of all those, beastly shanks you didn't have to buy. Rocking Vista. Rocking Vista 2. On the computer over there. Dense computer, still Vista. PH change. 69 Elm Southeast. Let's go this way. We're gonna hug another one of these dudes. See, so much for getting two colorless lights, colorless souls every 15 kills. 41 Southeast. More this way.
Okay, so.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta restart. Hopefully, I don't have to restart my computer, but.
What happened?
Kind of looking like it. My game glitched.
Uh oh.
Abyssia, of all places. Not Abyssia, not Abyssia, what is, Eska.
Oh, okay. There you go, 12 yams southeast. Saw your vid, you obtaining the D-Ring. Yeah, it was like right at the end of it, and there have been a few times that I played this game that the heart stopped for a second. That was one of those times. I was like, oh my god, it dropped! You know. Yeah, that was awesome. And we're just killing everything now.
Great. We should next. Have one of these days.
Mm-hmm. A D-Ring or heart-stopping?
O-Hat.
O-Hat. Oh, I remember the O-Hat. I think Dent still has one. I know Dent still has one.
I got the new O-Hat on my main character on Asura.
Nice. I was surprised too, because it was a random bit I clicked and yet let play, let you talk all right, then bam! what direction am I going? Northwest. So the direction we came from, we're headed back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. 6 yams east. So back the way we came once again. Uno, dos, tres. 11 yams east. So even further.
Directions exchange
are 4, 5, 6. This looks like it's it. Sheila. And she was like nowhere near that spot. Per usual. Kitty. It's hot enough in here. And she don't care. She will like lap. I'm sitting in it. I need some pettins. Uh oh. Here comes the bad stuff. Mmm. Dang. Cyndaquil! It's thief, not monk! Why am I complaining? I thought we maybe turned her around, left them behind. Nope, never mind. Didn't make any difference because Treon's tanking from behind. He's all like, da dash! I'm gonna hit provoke on that. Yep, there we go.
Beware the pancakes.
Beware the pancakes. Maybe I'll do that this weekend. Hot dogs? Pancakes. It's like American? With a dash of Canadian. I'm not even gonna worry about that treasure coffer. But I will worry about what direction we need to run to next. 49 yams northwest. So that way. That looks like a link. Amazon.com. I can't tell what that is. That's the receiver you need. Oh, the little dongle thingy. I'm sure there was a link for it. I usually just Google it. And by Google, I mean Bing. Because, wow. I got it on the second try. Has that ever happened before? Will that ever happen again? Try and get a little closer. Trans not listening. Yeah. Okay, now he is. Stay here. Don't move. So I need to get all this TH procs on it. Alright. Kitty got a little wet. But it's okay. You always ask Lanos for a link. This is true. Like, link it, Lanos seems like all ready for it. Totally unprepared, but maybe when I get a faster computer for the side one, I can actually take care of that, but seriously, this Vista machine? So slow.
Ochaining them colorless souls.
Ochaining them colorless souls. I'm not all here tonight. This is true. He's, kicking ass in, Hearthstone. I'm tempted to pick that game up. And then I'm like, there are other games which could be playing. Like a whole library of them behind the shelves there. Some of them still in the shrink wrap.
Yeah, I still got games like that.
Oh no, who'd we lose? Coltada. Well?
It's nice knowing him.
I was like, what? Done. Our darkest dungeon lately. There is a free-to-play Final Fantasy game on the Android phone that I found out this weekend. And they've got like an FF11 event going on. What that means, but we got two more colorless souls. 100 dominion notes, 3500 crew roar, 1440 limit points. We're good. Let's hit that warp macro. Get the flock out of here.
Halfway to 86.
And Minnie hasn't slept in 174 hours. Minnie, that's not healthy. That's even less
so
healthy than going to Walmart.
Do, there's a way to cure that.
It's called sleep.
And what you might want to try doing is grab a pillow, place it underneath your neck, and lay down.
There's a easier way. You'll fall asleep faster. Watch some porn.
Yeah.
Then, lay your head down. You'll be perfect then. I think that is impossible. I would lead to agree with you. Traveling to another home point. Current region. Pest duck. Nope, pork pest duck. I always get that one confused. And we're gonna do the mock house. And then lead us, please. Away we go! Bum bum bum. So 51 plus 2 makes 53. Which which means I need 21 more. I really want to be doing this on Paladin to match the picture above me. But I mean, if it makes a difference between one colorless soul and two, there you go. The Taming Sari Dagger, OMG. The skill buffs are insane. I don't even know what that is. Watch some adult movies. Mm-hmm. How long have you been playing FF11? Let's see. Where was the playtime button? Is that under status now? Yeah, there it is.
No, it's on the main menu.
Under status.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry.
On this character, I've been playing for 185 days, 10 hours, and 34 minutes. Although this is my newest? No, this is not my newest character. And Daoden, there is another use for the D-Ring besides Paladin.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just what Mini typed out. what was I going to say next? Oh, yeah. I didn't write down the date that I started. It was like either late 2004, early 2005. It's called being a tanky blue mage. If you're being a tanky blue mage, then you're not... everything has macro purposes, but yeah. Run 2. Rune Master? Or is he just saying run? Full caps. Playtime 73 days. I mean, that's quite a bit of time. Cyndaquil, I usually don't AFK on. Except when I AFK on her. Or go to her. Song, on the other hand, I AFK a lot on, because that's who I use for my Bizarre Mule. And he still doesn't have nearly as much time as Cyndaquil does. Run uses... Oh, Rune Master uses D-Rune. That makes sense. Rune 2! Yeah. Totally. A local single. I've always wanted to get into it, but by the time I tried it, the game was top-heavy. And it is. But... And happy Thursday, local single. They've made it... very easy. Especially compared to what it used to be. To get... to that top heavy end game content. But yeah, playtime 1200 days. That's so bad. I literally have no life except when you're working. And we're gonna do teleporting to a cavern small and sleeping. And what zone did I just come from? Ulagarad? Yeah, Robert is next. Even solo? Especially solo. I used to triple box all the time. And then they added something called Trust NPC, or Trust Magic, where you can basically summon heroes from the different campaign stories and other folks to assist you in battle. So it's like, I have a pocket tank. That's who I was fighting with just now. Like a pocket tank, pocket healer, pocket magic DPS, range DPS, a whole slew of melee fighters. And that's what we're doing now, is soloing old game content. We're going to proceed, only because the shield is still pretty good at endgame. The shield's very good at endgame, oh my god. If they actually raised Ochain to like a 119 equipment piece, it would, like, shield skill would break the game. Totally. That almost breaks the game by itself.
Wow.
People like that. Level 90, but...
this is like the Bugard and all Bugards.
So going to the different zone wasn't faster. Questing visitant status. And...
oh, no. There's pretty much no hope of this winning this.
Warp ring! And we're going to exchange for enhancement effects, and then we're going to do all enhancement effects. Yes. You know, if Square Enix did add a Blue Mage Trust, all they would use is Cocoon and all these other buff thingies. And then they would just melee. Like Cypher of XX Mini Illusion, but yeah. You have no life! My desktop is half full of icons! And all I have time to play a couple hours before work and a couple hours after work. The only game I play is 14.
That's what happened. Okay.
You know when to play FF11, if I'm gonna buy it. It's, well, there's a summer discount at Steam's. That'd be a good time. Purchase it from Steam. Don't download it from Steam. Download it from the FF11 site. Play online. Enhancement effects? I already got those. Let's get the key item. And... Yes. There we go. Now we're gonna run over to this NPC. So we always start center, left, and right. And then we're gonna do reinfuse previous episode. Making it so. Yes. That last one took us about 40 minutes, start to finish. I was hoping to do half the time, but that happens. And Thurs! I'm gonna mispronounce your name, and I do apologize. Susan Bubble! Happy Thursday to you, friend. FF11 Steam download is buggy. That's what I've been told. I've never had to use it, because I've got more FF11 installed than any man should have. It's a good thing they have pretty pictures on the boxes. Very pretty pictures.
Just download it off of the main website.
You can do that too. Like, more buggy than...
it's for free.
All my discs are old discs. And I do believe all my Seekers of Adolin content disc, that's all from the download. So, talking about trust NPCs, we have Mr. Treon here. He's our tank. Then we have Semilafina, she's our ranged DPS, who's sporting the same hairstyle as me. There we go. Apururu is our healer. I think she subs Red Mage, she's pretty good. Coltada is a support job. He's Corsair. Likes to do rolls. Why do I keep him in the party again? And then Shantotto is just all around Super Saiyan, Taru Taru, Black Mage DPS. That's my balance party, which comes in handy fighting this guy. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to Conflux number 4. Yes. I think that is also impossible. Alas, I live in Russia, and it's the easiest slash cheapest way to buy it. There's G2A, though. G2A. Come here! There we go. I don't know what G2A is. Cornflakes. Conflux. Cornflux. That kind of thing. We're gonna take an E, and we're gonna see where it is. 100 yams north? Wow, that's really close. Gonna hop up.
Cornflux.
Cornfluxes. That's what we should call the final stream for when we get our Ochaining. Cornfluxin' the Ochaining. www.g2a.com. I still don't know what that is. It's a click on it. Alright, the last time I clicked on something I didn't know it was, I got introduced to something about some women in a cup. But yeah, you can get games cheaper than retail. Oh! Probably good. 42 yams northwest now, so this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna count. It'd be neat if it was actually 42 steps, but yeah. And then we're gonna take a knee. Once again. 17 yams west. This way. I like getting games cheap. I think everybody does. But games that I enjoy, I will pay full price for. Until something happens, and it's like, this isn't what I expected. It's like, most things by EA, I'll buy used. The Steam retail version? The Abyssia collection? Maybe. Could you believe it's been like 2 or 3 months since I loaded Steam on my computer? But I did get an email from them. Final Fantasy IV was... like, half price. Might still be. Should pick that up. Right there. I downloaded from Steam. I have 2 other codes. I don't know what they are. Chocobo shirt, LOL. I think the other one's for a hat. And the hat, when you're wearing it, is like, from level 1 to level 30. It's gonna give you, like, auto-regen, auto-refresh, auto-re-raise, some other stuff. And I bought that 5 years ago.
If your level is below 30.
Yeah, it only works up to level 30. I never got that version, so I don't have that hat. Anyway, counts.
I got that hat. I got 3 of those hats.
Is it good? You use it?
Oh, it's great.
Awesome.
Great if you're trying to start out. Because you don't have to get any gear.
In-game stuff, yeah.
Literally, because it's a the head and the pants. That's all you need.
Mm-hmm. All you need is a hat. and some underwear.
A hat and a shirt.
Hat and a shirt.
Be all yeah, like, and it gives you pretty much on equal footing all the way up to level 30. So you won't need to buy armor or weapons. Well, yeah, I'll have to buy weapons, but no armor for like the first 30 levels.
Yeah.
Mm. Excuse me.
And if you mess up, I mean, you get auto re-raise.
Although every time I mess up, it's all like, well, that means I gotta go back home and re-gear, because obviously. We'll do it again. I'm gonna hit the flea button now. I wanted to hit the flea button earlier, but I wanted to save it for this one. Just a long stretch to the north, downhill. Yeah. Trees, rocks, sometimes iron giants. Totally pops right there. I pulled that guy too many times up out of the ground. Destier Beret gives re-raise, regen, refresh, and the Chocobo shirt gives HP MP boost. Might have the Chocobo shirt. I want to say they gave that out for something else. And I was like, I have no idea what this is for.
The shirt and the helmet are actually part of a set, and it's for getting the collector's edition of Secrets of Adolin.
Oh, okay. Do Spectre Dig. Because we're getting close to where the chariots roam.
The thing that I thought was rather annoying about the shirt and the helmet is
the way they look.
You can only have it on one character.
Oh.
You can't pass it on to anybody else.
You can't even transfer it to another character on the same account?
No.
Ow. Well, the piano, or the harpsichord that Dentral has, is the same way. You only have it on one character, and you can't... I don't think you can transfer it to another character, but yeah. Seeker's Collection is only $10 at the moment. Well, shoot. Create another account. Go right after that. 51 yams northeast. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
But I will say this. It's the ultimate event helmet and shirt.
But like, it would be so hard to get into at the point without having played it before. Mm-mm. No. I mean, I've seen folks take their time. I'm one of those folks that likes to take my time. And then I've seen folks like Deoden, where it took you like, what, 3 days? He didn't even stop to get a sub job. He just like, sub job, smub job, we don't need it. You know, like, just kill, 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 kill.
Yeah, I caught that way later.
Mm-hmm.
After I started leveling beasts.
They've all become toast. Yeah, it's... Nah, it's... Here's what I always say. Buy it, play it for a month. I believe when you purchase it, they give you the first month free. Which is only fair, because you probably spent like 20, 30 bucks on the game itself. Get it for the first month. Play it for the first month. It's an older style of game. Lots of menus. Lots of menus. If you, at the end of the month, just ask yourself, am I enjoying this? Is this fun? Are you getting excited when something happens? Push into this and keep playing it. Until you get to the point where it's like, I'd rather be playing something else, then cancel your subscription. You can always come back. Now, if you're not having fun after the first month, oh, I gave it a month. It's not fun. And say that I tried. I don't know what all those other players are doing. There's not many of us left. We haven't checked that today, have we? Search all for Quetzalcoatl. Today, right now, at 10:29 p.m. Central Standard Time, there are 323 people found in all known areas. Half of which, probably AFK. Things were confusing when I tried last time, like having to change gear in your house, change jobs in your house, That's still pretty much going to be the way it is. There are some nomad Moogles where you'll be able to change jobs there as well, but gear you can change anytime. Like right now, if I wanted to take this warp ring up and put the defense ring in there, but I can't see it because of text. There is the opponent's ring with the double attack plus 3%, triple attack plus 3%. You can change it right there. Except I didn't. Oh, I see what I did. Oops. Raj's ring. That's what we wanted. You can change gear mid-battle even. Yeah, you can create a macro where it's like, put this gear on this line, use this job abilities, and then switch back to your other gear. That's kind of how a lot of players expect the game to be played. The only human contact you will have of this is Japanese people and fathers talking about what their wife does to get them to stop playing Steam review. That's not true. For I am not Japanese, and I am not a father. At least I don't think I am. If I have, then, well, that's another story. Southwest of here, maybe we go this way. And I am human, despite popular belief. I don't interact with too many people, but I've interacted with some. And 26 Youngs Northeast, again. Some of the bestest friends that I've made in this game. That's not the way I wanted to say it. Some of the best people I've ever met and became friends with was through this game. That's a better way of saying it. 12 Youngs Southeast. Southeast. This game will teach you patience. It will force you to learn patience. Although sometimes it's better than others. East. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Mayer, who is the same character model as Diablos, but has a different name. Maybe a little trickier, too. But yeah. That's what I need to do. I need to make a Steam review. FF11. Even though I haven't purchased it from Steam, I'll review it. And of all the FF Final Fantasy games that I've played, I'm still going to say 11's the best. 300 plus hours of cutscenes. That should be reason alone right there to get the game. Right there. You're that one guy who's completely sober and can still be taken for a drunk man. I'm not completely sober. I'm not completely drunk either. Did we get slept? No? Let's try this button again. This is where, oh, I see. I got intimidated. Okay. I guess Bully wore off too, but... Oh well. As long as we get two colorless souls, I'm not gonna argue. Ah! Treon, don't die! Oh guys, two questions. Is there a way to have several classes on one character in 11? Yes. And are there time cards out there for it? I don't know about time cards. Wow, that might have been the easiest mirror fight we've done yet. Two more colorless souls. What does that get us up to? We need 20 more. This one took us like 14 minutes. Even better. Not that I'm timing it. That might be our very fastest one yet. Time cards out there for it. I'm trying to think. Those WoW had something where it was like prepaid type deals where you paid for X number of days and then you would get like a warning in game. And maybe that's the same thing. I want to say. Square Enix has something. I think they use Krista that you can purchase and then use the Krista for playtime. I haven't used that myself, so I can't really say how it is.
Krista's, well, it has some great features and some drawbacks.
Mm-hmm.
the great features about it is that if you want to stop your account after a certain amount of time, Krista, if you don't refill it, it'll just stop the account right there.
Okay. 100 Krista equals $1. Hi, Song. I should really put you in the mock house. I do that right now while I'm thinking about it. I'll tab there.
The downside to the Krista is that if you're playing Final Fantasy XI and you're at the stroke of midnight, you haven't put more Krista on, you're gonna get disconnected.
It's like, man, no one let you log back in.
Yes, oh, I've seen all kinds of stories out of it. I was in the middle of Dynamis, and then all of a sudden, click.
It was a trading out where I was about to get the cutscene where you get ages, and all of a sudden, click. I'm like, wait, did I get it?
Yeah.
Did I not get it? Wow, I never noticed. The Mog dinghies, they have a little chain and anchor. Wow. I'm tilting my head to the side trying to see it better, although it makes no difference I look that way either. So, yeah, let's get a Traverser Stone. Little details like this, Square Enix puts in. You wouldn't think they'd do that. Huh. Neat. I'm sure I've probably seen it before, I just never noticed it before. Okay, I googled. There are no time cards for FF11, that's why I want to buy Steam version. Russian politics are not very happy when we use our bank cards for foreign payments. I see.
Yeah, Krista would kind of act as the card, because you basically would use it for 30 days.
Okay. Let's teleport to a cavernous mall. I'm doing Ulgaron this time. I'm not sure if this begins round 3 or is this round 4. Feels like we're making excellent time, though. Usually not this fast. And then Team 4 is
personally, what I've been doing with, you know, since I also have a 14 account, it's just dumping extra Krista in a little bit, yeah, a month, and then when I have enough, I use all that extra to activate my 14 account.
Steam won't pay it for you. We're gonna click this dude. First thing. Visitant status. Status. And 104 minutes is plenty of time. We only need like 20 to 40 minutes tops. We're gonna do enhancement effects. All enhancements. Yes! Getting closer. 20 more stones, all we need. Sorry. Key items. Very bottom one. I don't even know what it's called anymore. I just know it's the very bottom one. Atma Infusionist. Reinfuse previous Atma set. They're like, yeah, just do it. It's been working for me. Don't fix what's not broken. Yep. And then trust NPCs. It's going to be a time I'm going to forget the trust NPCs. Be like, oh, no. It was like that one time that, Mayer started knocking off trust NPCs. I was like, oh snap, this is getting hard. You have to pay Square Enix for your subscription. It's a shame.
If you want to play, yes. If you don't want to play, no.
But Susan Bubble, if I might have misread it. If you're playing 14, I don't know. Maybe not. Probably the money you think would be going to the same place. And we're gonna do complex number 1. No, we're not. We're gonna do complex number 5. 5 sounds good. And it won't use money on your Steam wallet either. I would also check that Reddit site that Wonder Toys linked. I would think if there's any questions, they would have been answered on Reddit ages ago. That's why Isn't that why Astro is so popular? Because of the Reddit link shell? Or maybe that was like the reason it became so popular? I feel like I forgot to
be quite honest, I really don't know why Astro is as popular as it is.
Okay.
To me, it's filled with a lot of elitists.
I don't think we're going the right way. There's no immediate monsters, so let's go back.
I mean, you literally can't do half of the stuff you want to do, because anybody that's shouting for the same thing that you want to do, they want somebody with specific items or specific levels or specific job points.
Specific accuracy.
It's just ridiculous.
But it's like you don't have 2100 job points, GTFO?
Pretty much.
Ooh.
I remember trying to get into several Apex parties.
Here's what Steam says. Steam Wallet replaces the Krista option. That might be neat. Take a knee?
Every party that I tried to get into, they all said the same thing. Do you have 1,200 job points? No. Okay. You're not coming in.
I'm not coming in. Hades was
really?
The same. I quit that server right after I moved there. Quetzi! Serdan was telling me Quetzi was going that way when he left, where he was leveling Black Mage because that was like the only thing that he could get invites for, and he wanted that for gear for other jobs. And let's try number 6. Yes. Never been turned down for an Apex for not having enough JPs. I've never been turned down for an Apex either because I've never tried getting to one. Maybe. Probably. Let's take a knee and see what direction we need to go.
Well,
before he goes west.
And what's kind of funny is Apex parties will actually give you that old school feel.
Mm-hmm.
Final Fantasy XI.
Does it need that, get that skill chain, get that magic burst.
Exactly. It's all about having a full party of 6 people go out and go get EXP.
Mm-hmm.
Or in this case, job points.
And lots of them. I haven't been to a raptor park in a while. 22 Yom Southwest. This way. Here we go. If you slash check anyone with a red link pro next to their name, 99.9% of the time it will be a Reddit link shell member. 6 yams north. This way. Here we go. Ah! We're being attacked by water elementals. Dreon, invoke it. Thank you. Twitch chat. Greater than Reddit. Just saying. Cheers, Wonder Twice. I don't know. I'd like to say that I've done everything there is to do in FF11. That would probably include leveling a character on Asura. I don't plan on removing any of my characters there, but I'm sure there's some good people in the Reddit link shell. And I'm sure most of the people that are in the Reddit link shell that would have something bad to say about me probably going, oh my god, he hasn't gotten Ochaining yet? What is this, 2008? It is. We got the link shell for you when you do. Thank you. Nothing in immediate vicinity. I gotta go to 7 anyways. So, let's run back this way. You know what would be awesome, just saying, if one of these raptors would glitch, and instead of being standing right in front of the Martello, they'd be standing on top of the Martello. Just saying. Square Enix, make it happen. You know, it's just like, I'm going to the... Is that a raptor staring down at me? And he's like, rah! Jurassic Park thing again. We're going to go to number 7. We're going to do yes. No, what would be more awesome? If Seraphic Collar would drop for me. Oops. Turn around. Go this way. Zazarg, who is in our top five of favorite Galkas. You don't have a maple shield. There are no monsters in the immediate vicinity. Probably don't have a maple shield. Wait. No, that's something else. It's like, here's a question. I mean, maple lumber. That's, they got a lot of maple lumber in Vanadil. Especially the lower level stuff. Why would anybody in their right mind chop down a maple tree and turn it into a shield? And it's like, oh no, no honey. Or no honey. No syrup. Because we had to have this shield. That's not right. Maples are for eating.
That would be so wrong.
Isn't it? Yeah. I was a sack holder of the Reddit Link show for a while before I left Australia. So I want to try Paladin, but my mule has perfect Paladin hair. Don't know what to do. Level your mule. There's nothing wrong with that. I mean, part of the deciding factor of why I decided to main job Paladin on Cyndaquil is because the hair was going to match the armor. And, you know, it's all like, if you're going to do cutscenes in Paladin armor, might as well do cutscenes in Paladin armor, right? So now that I think about it, Song might have also perfect Paladin hair. Oh yeah, let's not do that. Maple fences. I have a friend who's making a fence, and he lives in Canada. And I was like, what wood are you using? He started going off on all these woods, and I'm like, wow. Didn't expect to get the National Geographic response, but good job. So no maple lumber. And he's all like, oh! I'm going to pretend you didn't even say that. Perfect Paladin hair would be Treon's hair. That's not hair, everyone. Zoom in here. That is his helmet. I didn't do the button I wanted to do. It's just... That is a helmet. That is not hair. It looks like hair, but that's how awesome the helmet is. Protects everything but the ears.
Okay. I'll go with that one.
Mm-hmm. That's why he's such an awesome tank.
I'm still gonna laugh.
Nine gnomes east of here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and my mule's name is Sandwiches. Sandwiches uses! Perfect. No, it's invincible. I was thinking perfect dodge for some reason. We're going south now. This way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it Woot's armor on Treon? No, that is... It's Bestalken gear, isn't it? I don't remember the name of the Bestalken set, but... It's a level 50... set that you get with conquest points from Bestock. Why he's wearing it, and everybody in Juno wears it. But, yeah, 13 yams south. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oops. So much for our stinking invis! A monster materializes out of nowhere! Great. Alright, we're gonna take on the Shiva looking person first. And then we'll take on the Mechanical Menace. Assuming that particular Mithra, who's jogging back and forth, decides not to take it off for me. Poor kitty. She can't find that comfy spot. She knows those job abilities, though. You know, I was just thinking, these Mechanical Menaces, is it Menaces or Menaci? I think they would make a great mount. Can you imagine riding on the back of one of these things? At chocobo speed? That'd be awesome. Yeah. Iron Musketeer Queer. Queer. I don't know how to say that. C-U-I-R. That sounds right. And I must have killed Shiva without paying attention. So, oops. The other leaders of the Reddit Link Shield decided to kick me because I was recruiting too many new players. Kick you from the shell, or just take away your sack holding responsibilities? Because that seems a little much. and yay for more helical gears. I'm gonna do a spectral jig. And we're gonna go looking for... I'm still gonna call him Lingo Blingo. Not the best musician from the 80s, but he's up there. So we need to go west. 288 ohms. That's quite a ways. Koryas is one word. Ronfar. Oh no. They broke my pearl. Have I ever had to do that? I don't think I've ever kicked anybody from a link show. I've threatened to. Remember in WoW, I would always just demote somebody down to the lowest rank, where they could still see the link show chat, but they just couldn't participate in it. And I would just tell them, it's like, hey, nothing personal. I'm not the person in charge of the guild. That person's not on right now, and you're causing a problem, so this is just time out until the dude gets back in and decides what he wants to do with you. 198 Yom Southwest. Queer Ross. I don't know what it's called. Texan. Now, if they had like an Iron Musketeer Chaps, then I'd know how to pronounce that. Not that I'm a cowboy. Most would probably look at me funny. And 109 Yom Southwest. It's on the move. Sounds gay to me. It might. Mr. Thugs. Happy Thursday. Is it still Thursday? Yeah, it's not even 11 yet. Man. Fucking making good time. Oh, no. Chariot's back up. I think I caught aggro. Yeah, I caught aggro. Ah! Sub-Zero gears. Alright, Cyndaquil. It's not 100 Fist. Be awesome if it's 100 Fist, though. Alright, let's take a look. See? We need to go 11 yoms east of here, so pretty much back the way we came. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was too far. 9 more yoms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That was good. Alright. Ogopogo! That's the name. Jantoto starts casting thunder, because that's what you do to something from the sea, is you cast thunder on it. Unless you're playing Final Fantasy XIV and you're fighting the thunder... What do they call them? Not summons. But yeah, you can cast thunder on the thunder ones. Message deleted. So glad you didn't find out for 1 second. What? Oh, I think I might have caught it. I didn't do it. I have my hand over here. And we're going to... I guess I should use my treasure hunter weapon skill thingy. To make sure we get two colorless shots. Well, it won't make sure. It'll just increase our chances. Here comes Grand Full! Good thing we're at full HP. Boom, 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 boom. Getting there. I was playing a little bit of Final Fantasy Theater Rhythm? It's a big, long, big word. It's kind of a music game for the 3DS. And there was a FF11 song today. That's it. Only one color.
I love that game.
Man. Alright, let's get this one. Treon died, and we only got one colorless soul. So sad. I took my 3DS with me when we went to St. Louis last year. And that was when Naosh, the dude that's in charge of the FF11 music. I can pronounce his name. I apologize. But, my 3DS linked with his, with the Shriek Pass thingy. I was so happy. What area is this anyways? This is... Abyssia Ulugarond. It's basically like Ulugarond, except they got higher level mobs. I'm going to use my warp ring. There it is. Portreon. It's like the first time a trust has died in this one. But yeah. Yeah, I was so pissed at the Reddit people that day. I would imagine. I'd play again, but it's overwhelming now. Too much to do. It's one way of looking at it. You don't have to do everything. Most people that play the game don't do everything. I'd like to do everything, but that's just the kind of player I am. And I really haven't... I've dipped my toe into endgame a little bit, but you know, there's like still so much content in the old world. Traveling to another home point in the current region, Bastok markets. No, poor Bastok. Always do that. And then, yes, please. They literally told me when they gave me the Pearl set, recruit as many new players as possible. And lo and behold, they got what they asked for. And they're like, well, we didn't think you'd get that many new ones. That seems pointless. Get new people just to get them? Yeah, it's... A lot of it's... I mean, I'm a big quantity over quality kind of person myself. But there are some people mentalities, especially on the internet, they don't get along well with others. Traverser Stone. And yeah. Sometimes you get lucky though. Teleporting to a cavern is small. We're going back to Robert, aren't we? I think so. I think I'm gonna grab myself another drink though. I don't know if I can do the next hour. Just this little bit left of Corona. They have recruiters for vets, and they have recruiters for noobs. Or they did, anyways. It seems overly complicated. I just created Twitch chat and gave people sacks. Sounds good. Alright, that's about as close to being done as it's going to get. I'm going to take a quick break. So what I'm looking for. Okay, I actually have a button for that. All I'm gonna do is run to the fridge, grab something else to drink. Not really wanting beer though. I'm worried though if I mix beer with Jack Daniels, they'll get bad. Donut bowls. Happy Thursday, friend. We're now like.
In the meantime, I will try to entertain everybody while you're gone.
It's okay, cause we've got. Some of the best music in the game right here.
There we go.
This is... I mean, if you got an AFK on his own. This one. Batalia Downs. I mean, this is good. I never had a link shell, just friends who needs a link shell. Natural Lass or Bud Light or Blue Ribbon. Been there. I think I'm just gonna grab soda. And then maybe I feel adventurous. We'll pour some Jack into it. Kitty! You're gonna have to get up. And she's like, no, I don't. Oh, she's doing a big stretch, and yeah, it's cute. You have to get up, though. Up, up, up. Yeah. Just not ready to get up. Yeah. Alright, damn. Good. She tried to get her feet tucked around the earplugs. That never works out well. She came back to F11 just for the music. I don't think I've ever come back just for the music, but man, I was like, why did I ever leave? I remember. Here, I'll rate all this when I get back.
Totally agree with you. The soundtrack for this game is just amazing. Alrighty, happy people. So what should we talk about while Dent is away?
Hmm.
come on, minis.
What else would say?
Drink time.
Boom, boom, boom. My DDoS?
I don't see the FF11 subreddit until they shut it down for about 3 days. Drink
what's
two
DDoS?
Cardio one time. Yeah, the music's the best. We'll see you peoples later. Okay, I guess. With
good night, Minnie.
Your DDoS. Night, Minnie. Get some sleep. Alright, this is the not Diet Dark Pepper. It's a Dark Pepper 10. Which is pretty much Diet Dark Pepper. Just doesn't taste as bad. Soda. Or we'll add more in just a moment. Wait. That should be fine. Talk about your toe. Should make an interesting story for it. It's like, so there was this guy and he was holding up the bank and I'm like, oh no you don't, and tried to do a karate chop and what happened was your toe got stuck in the trigger guard. Mm-hmm. And the guy was like, I'm gonna shoot you, and he kept trying to pull the trigger but your toe was in the way in order to break in your toe. That's a silly story, don't do that one. What was your most fun experience in FF11? Wouldn't have been a single experience. It was doing Chains of Promathia fights, clears, with the Blue Dot Gang Link Show, friends. Those were good times. Those were awesome times. Do that again someday. We're going to now do proceed. No.
I'd have to say the most fun experience that I had. Yeah, I'd probably say the final fight for Chains of Promathia.
Mm-hmm.
There was just nothing like the feeling of taking on a god.
Taking on a god. With friends. Remember the black mage in that party? We were still setting up, and he's like casting buffs and getting ready. Uses his food, and somehow using the food pissed off the god, and god came and one-shot him. Like, Cap uses a, what was it, a cream puff. I think it was a cream puff. And so, like, Cap is defeated by Promathia. And you're like, what? Blue Dot Gang for life. Indeed. I'm afraid to equip the pearl or the sack on Dent because I'm worried that it got tossed. I'm going to request visit status before I forget. And 87 minutes should be plenty of time. I think somebody told me they equipped it, and it broke, and it was gone. I was like, oh. But I still have all the old pearls, all the link pearls. I keep them in inventory space. I have no idea why. Memories, I suppose. Still the very first link shot I ever got. It wasn't a very good one, but it was the first one. I'm gonna do key items. Clear, demo, whatever. That thing. Yep. We're gonna go over here. Up to this dude. It's not a dude, that's a chick. You can tell by the hair. Even though... Never mind, that's... Refuse previous episode. Make it so... And yes, run for a cat. I hate level 15 dark. Or 12 white mage. Looking for group. Not that bad. Well, I guess it might have been that bad. I never really had too much trouble finding parties in the dunes. Never really had too much trouble finding parties. Decisions. Trust NPCs would probably be good. Let's get some trust NPCs. I don't know if it's correct to do cheers with Dr. Pepper, but cheers. Yay, 10 calories.
Yeah, with Pepsi, we'll have to do peers.
Yeah. Dark Pepper, that starts with D. Deers. That's it. Mm-hmm. There's no one in the dunes right now. Even Dynamis, Volcrum, for the past 10 years. That's probably true. Is that everyone? No, we're still waiting on a Taru. I'm thinking of getting rid of Coltada. But we'll keep him.
Because he keeps dying horribly?
Yeah. What's up with that, Coltada? Step up your game. He only died once. LOL. Hype. Alright, let's see if I picked the right one this time. Probably not. Take an E. 150 alms north. Okay, we can do this one. This way, brave adventurers. And trust NPCs. Also, for those of you that stopped playing back at 75 and didn't like the little direction the game was going for Abyssia, I'm with you. I didn't play a lot of Abyssia. Especially when they said, you know, XP has gotten so much easier now, you don't have to worry about XP, and it's even gotten easier than that. I'm like, yeah, but that's not what, you know, I didn't fall in love with the game because I wanted it to be easier. 39 yums, northeast. So, this way.
Well, no, but I mean, at the point that Abyssia came out,
they were already starting to,
they kind of really just wanted people to experience the game.
Yeah. The level sinking. I remember that. 70 yums northwest. Sounds like a ice elemental, doesn't it? 60 yums south. I don't even think these things drop clusters. I don't know what their point is. Oh, I remember why. I think they gave like a bonus to capacity. Stuff. I don't remember now. Northwest. This way. Remember when the dunes was packed, couldn't even get a mob to kill on weekends? Exactly. Playing a legacy server, I love being 75. Oh, the little private ones. Somebody mentioned that. And it sounds interesting. It sounds neat. But I'm going to leave that as a backup for in case Square Enix ever decides to turn off FF11 Southwest now. This way. Quite a bit this way. Yeah, it feels like 40 steps. 12 yams west. Dude does not want to stand still. 6. 7 yams west. A little bit more. Xbox beta. So packed. I heard about that. It's like day one. It was like there were so many people in Gustaberg. Leveling 15 on southwest. 6-7. How you get on a legacy server? I think you gotta be invited. I don't know. I haven't done it. 70 on northeast. And back this way. 3. There we go. Finally! Got that dark elemental. So stab it a few times. I mean, the legacy server is a private server, if I remember correctly. Some would call it a hacked version of the game, where basically instead of going to play online to log into your play online account, you basically take you to something else. The one I was looking at, they had like 300 players, and you can just join. Nesomi is a popular one. Sounds good. And I think they even had their own GMs and following the rules. They didn't like cheaters and all that stuff. Oh! I didn't even realize that you misspelled one. English is awesome. Don't necessarily need to write letters, we still know what you mean. And then stab it again. Nice. Yay for more lights. I'll have to check it in. We're gonna go this way. I'm gonna go back. Find a Garuda. Stab her in the butt. What are we doing on time? Lots of time. Apparently I went the wrong way. Or did I? There's a telepoint over here, isn't there? Not the rest. This went the wrong way.
You mean a corn flux?
Yeah, that's it. Map.
I don't recall there being a corn flux over in that area.
Yeah. It's gonna be over here. There we go. hate it when I get all turned around.
But there would be one southwest of where you're at.
Southwest? Okay. Sounds right. This looks familiar now. Should be behind this little rock formation over here. There's a martello. No crab sitting on top of it. Let's turn off the invis and turn off the sneak. Click the button. Pick the one to the very bottom. Very bottom? Yeah, it's very
should
bottom.
Should be seeing one soon. There it is.
Ta-da! Let's go pop Garuda. So we can go pop. Name not Garuda. Something else. I'm gonna call her Garuda though, because she looks just like Garuda. Flee! Especially from behind. Here's a question for you, Daoden. Now, this is kind of spoilers for the first chapter of Rhapsodies of Anadeals, so those of you that don't want to do that, go ahead and click mute the audio. I'll do this little thing with my hand when it's safe to turn it back on. The final boss in Chapter 1, the Siren. Do you think we kind of got cheated on a new character model for that? Because it's basically just a recolored texture of Garuda for Siren.
Well, or... yes. I mean, Siren is supposed to be... well, she's supposed to be some other goddess.
Mm-hmm.
But she's not part of the elemental pool.
Mm-hmm.
Which is strange.
Avatar.
Yeah. I would say that Summoner probably got cheated out of that, having that as a summon.
Okay. I was just looking for something more, a little unique. Like Phoenix, towards the end. Same boobs and booty. Exactly. Phoenix. They could have easily have used the exact same character model that they had for... Oh, what's that big red bird up in the sky called again? Suzaku. And everyone would have been like, okay, yeah, Suzaku, Firebird. I can kind of see. But they went with a completely brand new character model, and it was only for like 2 seconds of screen time. Maybe three.
Well, in the first chapter.
In the first chapter, true. And, okay, I guess that's it for the end of the spoilers, so it's okay to look back. Turn your audio mute back on.
No don't more spoiler to do your discussion. Signal.
I did. I waved. Okay. There we go. 25 yams northeast. Let's see, I can't even see the compass because of Coltada. This way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 ish. There we go. It's 8 yams east of here. I mean, I guess it was technically a free content download, and how many free content downloads has Square Enix given us with actual story? It's probably the first and the last. 20 yams southwest. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here? Nope. Still gotta go northwest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ish. This was it. There's Garuda. Or a green siren. Well, I guess now that I think about it, I mean, Siren did have a different face completely. And I guess the feathers were different. And at a different angle. But it was like the first time she popped out. It was all like...
Right.
It was like, it looks like Garuda. I even think Zed said something about that. It's like, is that Garuda? What did they do to her? Well, that's not Garuda. It says Siren over her head. Noob. Learned a spell. Oh, I'm sorry. Going off on a tangent. I just thought of something. Other than Treon in that one fight in the Chains of Amathia, is there another battle or mob that can skill chain on you?
So yes, Treon actually, could use. Well, not a single creature that can, but yeah, there is a team of creatures that do.
Okay. Was it also in COP, like the goblins, maybe?
Well, the one in COP that I recall is the three X-Hunters.
Oh, yeah. Forget about them. The
yeah,
Sin
they'll,
Hunters.
They'll do a skill chain if you leave them long enough alive.
Yeah.
And if they're close enough to each other, they will do some devastating combos. Yeah, so I always found it best to fight them individually.
Mm-hmm.
Like literally have one person on each character just to avoid getting hit with a skill chain.
Need more tanks.
We're actually and sometimes even
tanks.
That doesn't work.
Yeah.
I'll recall the level 75 version of that fight.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember it was always a toss-up at level 75 whether you were going to win or lose. And one of the determining factors is how close X and Y are to each other.
Okay.
Because if they're right next to each other and they can weapon skill, they will change targets right away to do a skill chain.
I think... How did we beat that one? We one-shotted it. I remember that not being one of the ones that gave us difficulty. I think we just threw a tank at it, or a paladin, and he just ran up there and used invincible, and we zerged one of them down. I don't remember which one.
Let's see. Well, the other creatures that I can recall right now, skill chain on you.
Mm-hmm.
Would be the. This is more of a newer fight.
Mm-hmm.
The UNMs, the Borealis Shadows.
Okay. I wonder what they drop.
I don't know specifically what they drop. I've only done the fight once.
Am I missing someone? Kulkata, Kururu, Seminatrion, and Cynical. Apparently...
Probably a comedian.
I probably lost Shantotto. I didn't even notice. Yep. I lost Shantotto. I didn't even notice. This fight's gonna take longer. But not too long. It's late. Fortunately, we're not around a bunch of mobs that can, that's the word I'm looking for. Worry about aggroing. Let's use magic or an AoE spell. Elevaltreon just can't hold hate, even asleep. There's new purpose to the word. I can tank with my eyes closed. Shantotto being the party. Let's do a treasure hunter weapon skill as soon as this wears off. There's Gravinga. Gravity's for everybody! Alright.
Now, the Borealis Shadows, you fight them in Feyen, and they're the level 119 version of the... let's see, I think it's the Northern Shadow, Western, Eastern, and Southern Shadows.
You fight them all at the same time?
Yes.
Ooh.
And they are not afraid to weapon skill and skill chain you to death.
Nice. But I guess they count as undead, so would a paladin tank still be beneficial?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I was able to hold them off on my paladin. File.
Okay.
With, what's it called? Sentinel.
There you go.
Once Sentinel wore off, man, they had enough TP to just roll over me.
It was almost like
and
they were waiting for it.
Pretty much. And even though it's invincible on, you're not protected from the magic damage from the skill chain.
Right. Okay, colorless souls, items, how many are we up to? Like 58 or 56? That is 58, my friend. Woot! 17 more, I think. Sounds about right. 75 minus 58, 60. I don't know. Warp ring. Poor Shantotto. She's not supposed to be the one that dies. There was some fights that it was just me and Shantotto at the end of it. Besides the fights that, you know. that was Void Watch, wasn't it? Yeah, the Juno stuff in Void Watch.
But yeah, I mean, those are the only two fights that I can recall where skill chains were involved. Oh wait, oh no, I'm sorry. Tenzin.
He uses
we can't forget Tenzin.
Special own, only he can do it skill chain. And it strikes me as cosmic elucidation or something like that.
That's pretty much death in a handbasket.
I hate best luck with Fablinics. He stuns everything with his old frying pan. Oh, I had best luck with Fablinics. I see what you're saying. That might be an idea. I haven't thought of that. Let's do same region. Last stock. Port back. Last stock. Buy the mug house. Yes, please. Because there's something that drops off the high tier Tenzin fight. I don't know what it's called offhand.
Yes.
I want to say it's an ammo piece.
It is a neck piece for mages mostly. It gives you, I believe it's 10%. 10% plus magic burst damage.
Okay. I don't remember.
It's like the last item on my list that I need on Asura.
Let's get a Traverser Stone and...
Well, because that'll get my Black Mage up to 50% extra damage from...
Magic Burst?
Magic Burst,
nice.
Yeah.
When you're doing like over 100k damage in Magic Burst, a extra 50%. Wow. I'm gonna teleport to Kevin's Maw. We're gonna do Ulgarond again. Yep.
Yeah, Gissin. It just screams for ammo fun.
Thing. That sounds right. Gissin, the ammo thing. I don't remember what it does. Probably enmity. Let's find out. Click on this button.
The bow you get from there actually is pretty decent for rangers.
Mm-hmm. That was a piece that I saw. It was on the FF11 Auction House forums. They have like a paladin thingy. Not forum rules, just forum. There we go. Jobs, pally. Here it is. Paladin FAQ info and trades. Nope, that's not it. First and final line of defense version 2.0. That's what I was looking for. Scroll. Yeah, that's it. Gissin. Accuracy plus 5, attack plus 10, store TP plus 3. This is part of the low accuracy TP build set. And it's rare EX. For max accuracy, though, you want something that's called an Amar cluster. Just strength plus 2, accuracy plus 10, evasion plus 10, counter plus 2. I don't even know why that one drops. Anyways, enough of that. Sorry. Looking forward to stuff we're going to be doing someday. Proceed. It's like I want to build a TP set first for low accuracy and then build a high one for high accuracy. And then work more on our PDT minus and magic damage taken minus. So many sets. We might have to get that extra $4 a month storage fee or, all the gear we'll be needing. Another thing I'm not looking forward to. It's like doing it on 3 accounts. It's like $12 more a month. Probably don't need to do it on some. At least not yet. Requesting visitant status before it kicks me out. 6 damage should be enough. I mean, I got like half an hour left for the stream. And then enhancement effects. Oops, wrong button. Enhancement effects. All the way at the bottom. Do again. Key items. Very last one. Yes. Here. This is Atma? That sounds right.
Ooh. Oh, excuse me.
It's okay. I've done it too.
I'm getting sleepy.
It's only like 9:30 your time though, right?
Oh, I know. I just don't seem to have the stamina, like...
It's the heat. It saps it out of you. Which is why you need to stay hydrated.
The heat definitely, but, you know, being on my feet for 10 hours a day... because they don't want me to leave.
Congratulations, Ron Farr. Great gear is shiny. It's one of those things that I want to build, but at the same time, I kind of want to wait till after I've got all the key items so I can take it all up to 119. Is it key items? I don't know. You need to kill some mobs that I haven't killed yet. We'll get that done one day. Alright, we're going to go over here. It's Miss Shintoto. I might have screwed it up. No, I didn't screw it up. She died. I saw it in the party chat. Didn't see it when it happened. Last time we went to 6 and we got lucky. Let's go to 4. I don't feel lucky with 6 anymore. Bought it from the NPC right there, but thanks. It's still normal quality. Yeah. It's like shoes, I think, is the hardest part to get. So they drop in a coffer. No monsters in immediate vicinity. Alright. Let's go back to 6. Spiders. Yeah, that one. Yes. Drink a Pepsi or something down. Mountain Dew. Do some jumping jacks. That'll get the adrenaline going. We got lucky this time again. Yep,
I would probably do the jumping jacks thing, except that I broke my toe a few days ago, and it's kind of...
Yeah. Don't do the jumping jacks. Do the Spectre Jig. You probably do calisthenics.
Cal what? No.
Yeah. There's some stretches. 52 yams southwest. This way. One thing I don't like about these maps. This doesn't seem like southwest would be this way. 45 yams southwest of here. We got a little more ways to go. It's like we're going uphill, but we're going south, right? And Texas, the further south you go, the closer you get to sea level. But yeah. You tippy toe jumping jacks. Easy to acquire Shintoto. Looks like you use him a lot. It's easy when she's available. I'll say that. East. This way. 3. It's probably not there anymore. It's totally there right now. I got her with login points originally. I want to say... That's the only way they've made her available, right? It was with login points. We didn't get her from the last, player appreciation campaign. She's good to a point. She loves to magic burst. She gets her spells off quick. She also likes to close skill chains. And she's totally terrifying to look at. It's not to love. But yeah, they cycle through a lot of the different trust NPCs every month. So that there's always either something brand new or something that you might have forgotten to get a few months back. So you just gotta keep playing. Although I think the only trust NPC they have available with login points this month is Abenzio? Maybe? Sounds right. I missed her by like a day because of the stupid file update when you try to log on after a week. That's... yeah. Let them there. I hate that. It's, the first time that she was available, I was like, only gonna get her on one character. And it was one of those things that Lanos usually liked to wait till, it was the end of the deal and he would just grab everything all at one go, but she was so powerful and so good that he had to break that rule. And I'm just gonna go get her right now. I think she's worth it. She's a lot better than all the other black mages in my party. There is one gripe. She's not perfect. If I don't know if you've noticed, Apururu and Semilafina, they've got their AI set so that they'll run away from the mob. Shantotto number 2 doesn't do that. She'll just cast spells wherever she's at. Shantotto number 1, the one that you can quest for, I guess you can kind of call it questing for. You gotta do a lot of prereqs before you can get her cipher. Her AI is set up so that she'll run away, go to a backline job spot, and but she also runs out of MP really quick. Shantotto number 2, I don't think I've ever seen her run out of MP. Is that the boss again? No. I guess I don't think so. Yeah, it's not. I already killed it once. Let's go here. I only have Domino Shantotto. She's okay too. She weapons. She's more like a Dark Knight, I think. I feel like she's more than her. I think that was probably the first one I got. Was the Domino Shantotto. I kind of want the White Mage version. Just I think it's a White Mage version of Shantotto from Shantotto Ascension. I just kind of wish you could also have all three of them out at the same time. Jupiter Famyom Southeast. Check the map. Yeah, that's good. Go this way. Go far this way. There's also one of the goals that I wanted to do. Let's get every single trust NPC on one character that you can get. And unfortunately, we're going to have to be doing a lot of Sinister Rain for that. And how hard could it be? Pretty hard. Why does Yoren Boren run away from everything? It's probably just his AI. 79 Southeast. Just doesn't want to be in the mob's face. And that's an alright thing. Here's a way of looking at it. If the mob's going to use an AoE ability, you don't want your squishy party members anywhere near that AoE when it happens. 23 Yom Southeast. Now, some things it's just not going to help. Like, Diablo's fight that we were doing just now. It makes no difference where, Apururu or Semilafina are in. They're going to get slept and they're going to get bio put on them. I say that. There's probably a distance that they could run away from. I could probably kite them up further away back from them. I had to resist that urge to use a... That's what I'm looking for. I don't know, but... Dang, we just did a double light. And then here comes the fire spells, and... I'm not tanking. Treon's not tanking. And Shantotto was tanking. Doing a great job of it too.
That looked like three light skill chains.
Was it?
Three.
I had nothing to do with it. I still have all my TP. Poor thing. Just fell to pieces, didn't he? His faceplate fell off. 251 yams west. We're gonna go that way.
Yeah, that's what I gotta say to those wonderful, wonderful toys of metal and robot pieces. I fall to pieces.
Wouldn't it be awesome if you could get something like this for your Puppet Master Automaton?
Oh yeah, that would totally rock.
It's like, go get him, like little clunky thing walking over there and just. Punching something into the ground. That's my puppet. Let's see yours. That that's it. That's something. Let's have Square Enix start making nation-specific automatons, where the windy ones will look a lot like Cardians. I'm trying to think what the Sandorian ones. Sandorians would probably make theirs look a lot more like knights. Makes sense. And then Bastok would be just a miniature cannon with arms. Big, giant cannon thingy in its chest. That'd be cool. I'd even pay for that. Once with the Yom Southwest, so I seem to be going quite a ways this way. I'm trying to imagine how that would look in my head, but yeah. A mini Galka! Oh, it would still be glorious. Excuse me. 54 yams to the south. Hopefully we won't aggro these chariots, but we'll probably aggro something. Okay, can't go that way. Let's hug the wall. Yeah, that one's gonna see us. Just yam southwest. So I'm gonna go this way. Oops. Yeah, we got lots of aggro now. Alright, Treon. Take this thing out. Fortunately, we didn't get the one that had all that defense on, but yeah. Oh! And Wreck-It-Tron. Say happy Thursday to them.
Wanted to be in a party with me to go hang out
in... Nope, you cut out a little bit there. Hang out and do what?
Oh, sorry. To hang out in Escazita and kill monsters together.
Okay. And by together, I mean you do all the fighting and they do all the AFKing?
Sure sounds like it now, because... Yeah. We haven't even gotten past where we're going to go yet.
Wow. Like, wherever you want to go, man. I'm cool with it. As soon as you start fighting, I'll be like, I'll be right back. I don't like those parties. I think everybody should be doing something. I mean, even in the Abyssia stuff, where they were, like, leveling up folks. It's like, at the very least, at least they made them, you know, open up chests and lights and that kind of thing. Oh! I got a spool of rainbow thread. And a runic amulet. Let's see what that looks like. Is that a weapon? Probably not. Let's get a little closer. There we go. It's a sword. MP plus 30, MP recovered while healing plus 7. Probably not that good. Yeah. Oh, so that's right. You target the one that's furthest away as opposed to the one that's right in front. Makes sense. That's how I would do it. I'm still looking for Ogo Pogo. It should be right on top of us now. 62 Yom South. It's gonna be this way. That way. How long have you been streaming for overall? I need to check it out.
It, probably 10 million years.
Not that long. Maybe almost a year ago. I think it was like late July, maybe early August when I started. And even then, I don't think it was. I don't think I started with FF11. I was tried it a little bit with Star Trek Online, a little bit more with I remember. I think the first one that I playthrough, well, not necessarily a playthrough, it was more why we're trying to kill this stuff. Get all the achievements on an Xbox 360 game, and I think that would have Zone of the Enders? Sounds right. We're in 18 southeast? It's like, while we were killing these things, Ogopogo was like, get me out of here! We're running this way. Yeah, yeah. Take an E. 45 yams to the south. Okay, I guess we're killing these things now.
Well, seriously, with him, you just want to make sure that everything is just water under the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Probably be a good idea to make sure you have full hit points, too.
Actually, I found it useful to use the water pouch he drops.
Okay.
Because it'll occasionally absorb water damage.
Absorb is cool.
And considering that all of his attacks are water, you know.
You got the Shadow Sachet. I guess that'd be a good one for, what's his name? Mayer?
Diablos? No.
Yeah. And two.
Diablos lookalike?
I wonder if the Shadow Sachet would also. Oh, hey, Vic! Happy Thursday!
Happy Thursday, hey, Diodin.
Hello, Vic, how are ya?
South.
I could be better.
You still at work?
No, I just got home. I had some car troubles and I ended up having to sit around. For some reason, like, I was driving and my thermometer just flew over it, almost overheating. I'm like, what the flip?
Mm-hmm.
Summertime. Turns out, I popped the hood and... Oh, I popped the hood and apparently my cap wasn't on correctly.
Oh, dear. You didn't burn yourself, did you?
No. It just spewed out. It just spewed, and it freezed all over inside the car.
Right.
Like a volcano.
Like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Basically.
I remember, had a 88 Cutlass that, was all electronic, and the alternator had gone out while I was driving, and the car was still running. I didn't even know that until, the fans that keep the coolant cool had stopped blowing. And I guess I was sitting at a red light, and it just got so hot that, hoses started breaking left and right. It was like coolant just gushing out from underneath the car. And so much additional damage ended up happening because of that. Just from a bad alternator. It was a photo that I read though. It was a guy's car stopped working outside of a Pizza Hut. So he just parked his car at the Pizza Hut. Ordered a pizza for delivery. Got a ride home with the delivery guy. He's like, remember that someday if you ever need it. Alright, how many we get? One.
Not enough.
Another single drop. Is that two in a row?
What are you guys doing?
Colorless souls.
Well, he's doing colorless souls. I'm colorless doing pancakes and syrup.
There we go. Got 59.
Always pancakes and syrup with you.
Okay. Well, I don't know. Why mess with excess?
Yes.
Are you from Canada?
No. They should be calling me the instead of the Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man, the Stay Puffed
Pancake and
Syrup
Man. There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
What's in the box? Check of adamant ore. Check of kaolin. I don't know what that is. Platinum beast coin. Cermet chuck. All right. Just add that all to the loadable spoils. I get all four of them. That was an all right chest. Usually get crap. Oh, sorry, language. So warp ring. I think I've got maybe just enough time for one more mayor fight. Maybe. Probably not. Cheers. Hey, there's a warp macro working, just like it's supposed to. It's so much easier. make a macro warp out of here versus simply like a warp scroll or something. Remember
opening
warp cudgels?
A bunch of menus.
Uh-huh.
That oh,
too.
Yes.
It's like
my
a warp cudgel.
Made millions off of warp cudgels.
Don't leave home without it. And dudes are like, hey, I forgot my warp cudgel. Can I borrow yours? I'm like, wait a second. How am I going to get out of here? I'm like, oh. Yeah, I didn't think of that. LOL. Traveling to another home point in the current region. Port Bestock. And Mockhouse? Yeah, Mockhouse. Yup. Alright, here's hoping that we don't have as much trouble with the final Mayor fight. I'm going to go ahead and equip that Shadow Sachet. I don't know how to say it. And then see if that does any difference whatsoever with the sleep in the bio that it does. I seriously doubt it will. But it couldn't be any worse than having this Raider's Boomerang equipped. Which is enhances dual wield effect. It might. Oh, we'll see. Go ahead and equip it now, because I'll forget about it if I wait till later. And let's change this to the red screen. Now I'm going to worry about a Traverser Stone for like 20 minutes. Gonna do teleportation to a cavernous maw. We're going to do Robber for the final time. Make it so. I'm hoping to hit 60 tonight as far as colorless souls go, because then it'll be within reach. Especially if I actually do a little bit of farming over the weekend.
I seriously can't wait until you get your 75.
Oh, the Ochaining? Yeah.
No, just the 75 colorless souls.
Oh!
Because I know that once you get all of those colorless souls, then I can take my crown and make them colored.
This is true. We'll do like a... What was your favorite Crayola color? Unless they always had like... It couldn't just be red. Although I think they did have just a red. It'd be like salmon pink.
Mine was forest green.
Forest green. Just invisit status.
Aqua blue.
Midnight black. That's probably my favorite. Which is also kind of a bluish. Let's do enhancement effects. Everything. Yes.
That's actually really cool. Scientists just found a brand new shade of blue.
Oh, neat.
And it's pretty. Oh my god.
It's brand new.
Newly discovered. And reviews previous time I set. Wait. Shoot, I hit all the wrong buttons. Try it again. Reinfuse previous atmoset. Make it so. Yes, that's what make it so means, Atma Infusionist. There we go. Now trust NPCs. Do your thing.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here. For at least another... At least 12 minutes. Probably longer. Nope. Maybe I should do a different... Maybe two black mages? Instead of a... What's your color? Oh, yeah. Deboss. Actually... I'm gonna do this. We're gonna drop Sema Zafina. We're gonna keep Coltada. I think... I'm gonna get Z number 2 out in this place. For a returning player, is it a pain to get the Atma or Abyssia? If you're going to solo it, some of them are more difficult than others. Some of them are really easy. I think... I don't remember how I got the ones that I have right now. And I guess it also depends on the server and the link shell that you got. Whether or not there's going to be... I mean, some of them you're going to want a group to do. And there's gotta be at least a couple other players wanting to do, oh yeah, I still need this, this, and this. They just don't want to put the party together. But I think a vast majority of it would be And let's do it on a scale of 1 to 10. Is it a pain to get the Atma for busy? I'm going to give that a 7. This 10 being, yes, massive pain.
What Atma?
For a returning player, is it a pain to get the Atma for Abyssia? If you're trying to get it all, definitely it's going to be a pain. Because trying to get all the red procs and everything else. Let's go to number 4. Yes.
That's why if you want to get all the procs, you better have a good warrior.
Right. That's what I ended up having to do, was level warrior to 99 on Cyndaquil, skill up all the weapons that she could skill up to max. And even then, I had to dual box with Dentral on a Ninja, because he would bring the Katana and Great Katana weapon skills. 103 Yums to the north. Go this way. I'm not sure if I would have been able to get as many Atmas as I did solo. But yeah, didn't they give all the Atmas for returning players one time? Not all. I think they give like 12 or some of the good ones. And they'll probably do that again. Just because Square Enix likes to... Missed it last time? Well, we're doing it again. Was that a Venture Appreciation campaign, though? I don't remember. So many campaigns. Now we're going east to the southeast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. Not good enough. 12 yams south. Dark Elemental's going in circles. Nope, not anymore. Looks like he stopped. Oh, why was I thinking this was the Dark Elemental? I guess it usually is a Dark Elemental.
Dark and it's an Elemental?
Oh. Yeah, now this one's the Air Elemental. And it's impossible to gauge.
Aren't they all?
Probably. That was one thing that I would always do when finishing a Dunes party. Everybody else would like use a warp scroll or something to get back to town. I would always set my home point at the the outpost. And I think back in those days you needed to be level 20 to actually use the outpost warp. So unless you had like a really good party in that got you up to level 20, but most Dune parties usually stopped around 18, so they could go to Keefum instead. Very rarely would you actually be able to use the outpost warp. I'm already lost.
I remember back when you stayed in the Dune for 20.
I mean, the Pugles could take you up there. And I think even, like, the Goblin Leechers and those kind of guys. I mean, you could do it, but it was quite a few parties. It was like, alright, we're going to go ahead and go to Keefum. The XP is getting below 150 a kill, which is too slow.
Just, like, go to Secret Beach. Just go there.
OMG, bats! And I always preferred Volcrum over Keefum. Keefum. I don't know how to say it. And so, like, we're gonna do a Worms party, and it's like, Worms parties are atrocious. Yeah. It's like, the White Mage never gets to heal. Always catching aggro from Worms that pop up behind the White Mage. And then you got the Ghost. I like the camp right in front of the tower. Because things go bad, you run into the tower. And pray that nobody's getting the opening cutscene for... Chains of Promathia. Because they're going to be there for 20 minutes watching that cutscene. The grotto in East Ron. Oh, that place was fun to run through. Yeah. Was it Ugot Grotto? That was West Ron Park. I might be thinking of something else. Probably a couple places I'm thinking of right now. Yeah. Getting them all confused too. It's getting that late. I'm supposed to have used flea for this section. It's never too late for the fleas. Remember having to zone in stealth puts on a bad pull and getting stuck in that kind of scene. I think that's how most players originally got that cutscene was like, get to the tower. Like, what tower? This tower. Like, okay. Guys? What's going on? Why is there a dragon? Reasons. Like, oh, you're getting the COP cutscene. He's like, alright, I guess we're taking a break. Dealer's getting cutscene. Like, oh, well. You're outside. This is awesome! Oh my god! I want to do the next part now. It had the cool hut and stuff from the orcs and war machines. Fort Gelspa. Yep. I want to say Gelspa Outpost might have... Yeah, we go. Gelspa Outpost had a couple of huts as well. Southeast now. So, this way. Spectral Jig. Not get too much aggro.
So... Wow, this is like the silliest thing I've seen. It's a Dark Knight.
Mm-hmm. Tanking?
Oh, he didn't just tank, man. He did. No.
He tanked, he DPS'd, and he healed. Everyone's else just a little bit alive.
He went all suicide on me.
Oh.
Yeah.
I see.
One of those.
He's like, LOL. He's probably yelling at you, LOL, learn to tank. He's like, LOL. Yourself, you're the one that's dead. 13 yams southwest of here. Or I had a paladin tank yelling at me when I was white maging one time because I didn't cure well enough. And I'm like, hello, Mr. Paladin. You didn't cast a single cure spell on yourself. You could try and hold hate too, you know. Best zone! So Hall of the Gods, that's a good one, if I remember the name correctly. Or the zone just before the Moon Camp. I don't remember the name. I don't remember the Moon Camp. But I don't think I ever fought anything in, I don't remember the name of that zone. Dang it! I'm gonna look it up, so. Conquest. Littlore. Romave! Maeve or Meave. Yeah. Where do we need to go? 37 yams northwest. So, this way. Come on. There we go. Is it Garuda we're still looking for? I think it is. 8 yams south. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see how good Z does on this. Ah! She materialized out of nowhere. That's one way. Treon was not able to hold hate with his weapon skill. But at least they opened up with a skill chain. This woman's almost already dead. Wow. Very nice. Hate's all over the place, except on me.
You know what? I do not remember the at level 62 doing 1,000 plus damage weapon skills ever.
Nah, I never did. And given we were also fighting stuff that was quite literally, you know, very difficult. But I want to say they probably...
But even then, like, even if the mob was decent challenge, I never did 1,000 plus damage.
When did I start doing routinely over 1,000 damage? I don't think it was ever at 75 even.
Abby
probably. And go back in time, so like, why is my damage output so bad? And they probably change like the defense ratings and stuff on a bunch of different things. And Square Enix, they love tinkering with stuff. We got a ways to go. 109 more yawns. So we can take off the abilities once we'll be needing it.
I don't know, can a Dark Knight do AoE damage?
Mm, know, Dark Knight's not really my thing. I guess if there were seven Black Mage. Spinning Scythe? Okay.
Isn't it Spinning Scythe?
Could be.
Alright. I'm just trying to, you know, visualize how a Dark Knight's gonna pull all this stuff and then do AoE damage to it.
With a cleave? Watch him switch to a dagger. She goes northwest.
Dark Knight can use spells too, I think.
Ah. I will laugh if he switches to a dagger, though.
And let's snooze this for 4 hours. There we go.
But I can't tell if he's drunk or just completely distracted.
I remember playing with a Dark Knight that was subbing Nin and dual wielding axes. Those little hand axes. And everyone's all like, well, where's your two-hander? He's all like, no, trust me, this will work. And he did pretty decent damage. I mean, it was... I guess it was a bit on par with a warrior, but yeah. A Dark, probably both drunk and distracted.
Probably drunk and distracted. Oh, okay.
It's funny because it's probably true. Nah, it's not true. I've played with quite a few very good Dark Knights. Alright, don't get falling asleep now. Nice. I might start using Zed instead of Semilafina more often now.
I would.
Yeah. I was trying to mix up the different types of damage. Zed.
Well, maybe, I mean, if nothing else, with Zed, you get a stunner.
Yeah. Zed and with Coltada. You... There we go. Two more colorless souls. Whoop, that puts us into the 60, doesn't it? I don't know why I don't have this number memorized. 61 colorless souls. I think I started tonight with, what, 48? 49? It was a good night. It's got 14 more to go, but yeah. Back in the day, I played with a Dark that had narcoleptic tendencies. Always taking dirt naps. All the Darks I played with, they were usually polars, and their marksmanship skill was usually pretty decent because they would be able to land the status down crossbow bolts. I don't know if it would always pull off, but yeah, pretty good. It was like, I took it to 75 just for the, whatchamacallit, the achievement on the Xbox 360, and I think I had fun with it. I remember it not being that bad. Also had some... I want to say I also had some gear on it that carried over from some other jobs, but... The, there's a necklace that you can get. I want to say it's like around level 40, level 50. From... Old Town Bobopolis? Or maybe it was New Town? I don't remember which one. But, like, had a constant, regen? No, a refresh on it. And only Paladins and Dark Knights could wear it, if I remember correctly. It was like... Get it for one job, should use it for the other. Neat stuff. So I'm going to use Warp Macro. It's all fuzzy. It's like the alcohol finally kicked in 3 hours later. No, it was the sleeping pills. They're kicking in. That's it. Don't drink your pills with alcohol, folks. I never tested it that way. So tomorrow night is Friday. We're going to buy some fireworks for Song and... I'm going to try and get him rank 10 Sandoria tomorrow. Still got like 3 ranks to do, and there's probably going to be like a wait Japanese midnight.
So he could be as rank as everybody else? No.
Also, we can go ahead and get ready to do the Windurst ones and get him rank 10 on that, and then we're going to save him for last stock for last. And we'll probably just keep him on last stock after that because I'm cheap. But, yeah. And, I'll be honest. The... the nation missions. Sandy, I don't remember it being all that entertaining the first time, and it certainly didn't seem that entertaining the second time. I don't even remember what the Bastok ones were about. Still don't remember. And I'll be like, oh yeah! Those things.
They're Ritters. All about how the humans enslaved the poor Galgas.
Something like that. But, still, I don't know, it just seemed like, still known as Les Tocula. Yeah, well, let's see. Regional info, conquest, Bastok's in last. Number 3. Bastok lost Gustaberg. Yeah. Bastok lost Gustaberg. What does Bastok own? They gotta own at least one zone, right? Right? Oh, goodness. Go over here, look at the west eastern isles. Okay, they got El Shamo Lowlands. There we go. Beastmen are gonna take it back, though. And they got Aragano, so you can get your million corn in Bastok. Oh. Is it bad that I know that? So anyways. So yeah, that's it for tonight. Thank you all for watching. Like I said, tomorrow it's going to be story time. If you don't like spoilers for 14-year-old missions, don't watch tomorrow night. It's okay. 4th of July this weekend, so corn and coconuts all you need. This is true. Yeah, probably going to be online grinding some stuff on Syndical over the weekend. Going to try and spend some time with the missus. Going to be a big fireworks display Sunday night right outside my window, so we're going to watch that. And then Monday, I'll be on 4th of July, farming Dynamis again. I need to check the auction house, see if that other thing's on. We'll do that before I go to bed. It'll be good. Take care. Sleep tight. Stay safe. Don't get caught. No, I forgot to have fun. Don't get caught. I'll catch you next time. Bye.